Alright. Guess I'll smoke this fat blunt now. I'm gonna need it. Every time I hear this song, it reminds me of my fucking comp squad. We don't even technically go that hard in Overwatch, because, like, it feels like it's fast, but then you go back and look at it, and, there's nothing there. Not that one. Oh well. I wish they still put the patch notes in the fucking game. Like, so I could read them too. I don't know why they removed it. Damn. Awesome. What have they done to you? It's okay, Sim. Your secret's safe with me. It turns out she's a fucking sulky. She, like, peels off her little animal skin, and then she's human. My big sexy fish, look at her. She's one of the fish that Abraham's Loba stole from the aquarium. Also, I love how the thumbnail for that, the last stream, or it's either one or two, fucking, it went so raw. For so little, half of it wasn't my gills. I'm thinking they might have genuinely felt sorry for Sim, and I'm glad to see it. Like, I see Sim struggling, so, we're gonna quietly buff that character. I wish. Oh, Sim. I'll never know a laser that shines as bright as you. Why does she look so good with the Isaac one? I don't even understand. I just wanted this one to be her turret, and it said it was a bull. I was not happy. Cause, like, they put this out, and there's almost virtually no chance of her gonna have a fucking turret in there now. Cause that's supposed to be the turret. And you can't tell me it's not. Damn, I'm seeing all kinds of friendly faces on tonight. I don't think so. Awesome. She comes out of the water just to read. She's like, I see, I see. Oh, at least it took some time to get in there. Arriving. Oh, I was hoping it would take longer if this was the alternative, though. Interesting. I'm afraid. Prepare to attack. perfection. You did. I don't really know if I still want
remember when you had a bowl cut?
Yes. You didn't want to be the only one.
I never had one.
I believe I have pictures.
I thought he said he hears pictures. Sounds about to be like, okay, Sigma.
Master.
That would be such a Sigma thing to say.
Amid endless battles. I focus on my but you don't breathe.
Then yeah, it's like, I don't give a fuck. I'm a cold, unfeeling machine. What would I know? That's kind of raw. I'm sweating.
I have opened the adjusting turret placement.
Oh my god. No, oh, that's hella funny though. Can't you just kill him?
Help me move the payload.
Are you gonna be Genji and not sit up there and fight Junkrat? It's kinda weird. I would not say Junkrat is Genji's counter by any means. He'd be lucky to get that motherfucker in a trap. Oh. Who invited the rookie? That's fucked up. She's like, who's getting boosted on that team? Let's figure it out together. Constructing my teleport. I can't believe you let me teleport. Thank you.
Any thanks?
I thought she said me thanks. Oh my god. Yeah, I would not want to show my face after that. Embarrassing. Okay, was that supposed to hurt? So why would you still come through that door? I don't think so. I'm thinking they did. That trap, gotta go.
Under my protection. Behold my key.
I thought this would be harder.
Aligning sentry positions.
Damn.
Do you have any spots open?
Yes. Yes.
I don't think so. Hello. Activating self-destruct sequence. Hello.
Oh my god.
Revelations have come to light. Hello. Namaste.
I am under attack.
Hello. Teleporter manifested.
Experience tranquility.
Sentry in position.
God damn it. It's okay.
Let the kitsune guide you.
Ash here.
I'm a little curious why she would use that when we're down.
Hello.
It's an interesting choice.
Oh.
We must unblock our payload chakra. Oh my god, how can he kill me at a distance? That's fucked up! I'm tilted. I'm actually tilting right now. You don't see it, but my fucking vision is tilting. That should be looking like I drank like the deluxe dimension potion. Dimension potion deluxe. Hey, it's just a bottle of cologne. Okay, you do that. Activating self-destruct sequence. How embarrassing. Yeah, a little bit. It's okay though, I want time to lose. Yeah. Oh my god, yes. What the fuck? Okay. Oh, my turn.
Prepare your defenses.
They're like, shut the fuck up, Sim. Nobody cares. He said, question mark.
From imperfection, we build a new world.
He's like, but what does that mean?
If I have changed for the better,
you're red team, so you don't get to understand.
Often comes uninvited. What you make of it is up to you. To find success,
hello.
We must search
it materialized.
Your work is to be admired. Form and function working in harmony.
Form is vital to function.
Oh my god, that is so cute. I want them to make out. That's it. Sims' girlfriend. I'm calling it. She found out he got released from prison and she's like, alright, I want a piece of that, bro. Joins Talon just to get closer to Sigma. That shit would be so funny. Not as funny as that, but.
Dynamite out.
Oh my goodness.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Sentry in position. I don't think so. She's gonna blow! Positioning turret.
Oh my god!
That's the cool guy ahead.
Why is Fashion flanking?
Hello, distributing turrets.
I love how Neon and Steve have both their dicks in each other's mouth and they're still telling me to come watch. That's so funny. I get it, they're in love, no? Grow up! I don't know, Sigma, but if I did, you would be the first person to know. Hi. Meow. Oh my god. Damn, what a fucking sacrifice. Imagine the fucking value we could have had out of the EMP when we came back. Wow, you get your ult back fast, Sombra. She's like, yeah, that's a little embarrassing. Oh my god, how are you gonna get out of there? Dude, fuck off. The one time they want to fall back is when I want to hold the point. That's actually fucking toxic. And they'll literally fucking, oh my god, I don't know what to say about it. I really fucking don't. This is so fucking abysmal. I don't know.
Chance to act on my observations.
Oh. And they were putting question marks in the chat. That's so fucking funny. Okay, I did not mean to draw, but you know what? I'm Symmetra. We all make mistakes. Just
in Jungle, we can be a 5-stack plus. I have a new controller, so I am better now.
I thought you were gonna say, because then now you're better than me. Oh, hi, Nyan. Yes, I'm trying to join. As long as you have room for Abraham.
Hello.
Me and Abraham are kind of a package deal.
Hello.
See, like,
Okay, FS has with us.
Okay. Oh my god. Bro, I'm just warming up my vocals so I can say oh my god 30 times a second. I love how that's just my catchphrase now, because everything is just so fucked up. Damn. That shit actually hurts. I wanna get out the fuck of my... No. Imagine if Bashir could grab me. That would be so scary. Oh my god. Oh my god. Lucio is such a beast.
Behold my creation. Adjusting turret placement. Kakaya. Sentry in position.
Oh my god. Oh my fucking turrets.
Rasta cool gaya hai. Aligning sentry positions.
I love how Sim's always like, this is such a misuse of my tech. Oh my gosh, I actually have to fight. That's so fucked up. It makes you wonder why she's even in the roster to begin with, in my opinion. Oh, that's, okay. Interesting. I do not want to associate with that, though. Hello. That scared me. Hello. Hi, Bastion. Bastion's looking pretty submissive and breedable for being a robot.
Hello.
Oh my god.
Namaste.
Hey there.
Hello.
I am grateful.
Hello.
I am grateful.
Many thanks. Namaste.
I am grateful.
Namaste. Great things. Oh, I thought that was a turret. I was gonna be like, what the fuck? Here you go, Hanzo.
Thank you.
I'm with you.
Hanzo has a hard time setting boundaries with Red Team, I see. That's a good thing he has us.
Adjusting turret placement.
Got one here.
60 seconds remaining.
Oh my god. Bro, just give up on the fucking Bastion. It's not helping. The amount of times he's coming back from spawn is fucking concerning. Oh my god. Oh, there he is. I would love it if they fucking killed him though.
Happens,
I am. Oh my god, I was literally so ready to start ripping my hair out right there. What the fuck? They make such a genuine effort to help me, but with like so little fucking intelligence. They don't realize their idea of helping me is making it fucking more complicated. Gotcha, bitch. That's what you get for fucking saying question mark to me. Damn. Come on, turrets, let's do it.
Thank you. Turret materialized.
Locked by the dragon.
Oh my god, hilarious.
Hello.
If you're not gonna kill the turret, you don't even deserve the win, bro.
Victory.
Interesting. Oh, well, whatever. He's all blushing over there. That's so cute. I wish I would get a card, though. Oh, alright, time to go fucking suffer.
The map, most likely.
Hi.
I'm not even learning the map, it's just that I haven't played, like,
what are we
while.
Bitching about
Apex.
Today?
I got an Apex.
I figured, but, like, what about it?
Carson.
No, we're just
how
done
you
about, like, learning the map. What's up, bro?
Are you feeling better?
Yes.
Yep. Good.
Well.
We're just talking about Apex, how, like,
I heard that part, and I'm
every single time, I kill, like, two people, the
ten
randoms can't
out.
Kill the one person.
Oh my god. You can just say my name, bro.
I haven't even played with you, so I can't say name.
So we're waiting
on Neon. I haven't played, I just got here.
I wasn't asking you. No.
Okay.
Oof.
Oh, so I'm the only one answering here, so like...
I'm watching a video on YouTube.
I'm the only one...
Okay, then
the
don't tell me
how
your
shorts
games
are out of hand.
What's going on?
Why
is everyone yelling?
YouTube shorts are so out of hand.
Why?
It's Neon, why aren't you streaming too, bro? Come on.
You want me to stream? I'll stream. I'll stream.
Oh, we need that double stream, bro. You know what? Abraham,
we're
start streaming
crashing
right
streams.
Now.
I don't have...
Make one right now, Abraham.
Stream.
What do you want?
Do you want me to make a Twitch or what?
Make a Twitch right now.
I was thinking about switching to YouTube, to be fair. Honestly.
Yeah. Well, we're covering
both audiences.
I feel
like it's harder to pick up an audience on YouTube, though. You know what I'm saying?
Well, I know,
yeah,
but that would be the fucking...
Twitch.
That would be a problem if I was concerned about people seeing it. But considering
no,
I
not,
watch
not
my channel more than
yeah.
anybody, like, that's why it's like that.
I mean, a lot of us get on your stream, though. That's why.
Yeah, and none of y'all leave a fucking like, bro. I'm the only one that will ever.
I know, right?
Fuck you guys.
Fuck you guys. Unsupportive ass motherfuckers.
But did you
no, that's why your stream literally just got a like right now. Okay.
Can we let Abraham
like
talk for
right
2 seconds? He's so quiet.
Abraham, speak
what's
up.
Abraham, what do you want to say?
I'm listening. I'm listening.
Oh my god, shut up. Bro,
I don't
want to
say anything anymore.
Infection, you sure are.
I like how as soon as he's gonna talk, we all start talking again.
Oh, no. Oh, sorry, Abraham.
But anyways.
Oh my god.
Sorry, Abraham. Okay, what were you saying? I don't want to talk anymore.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, no. He's gonna go queue up now, guys.
I know, right? And we're gonna match
let's
up against him.
Let's go
battle
Q
Mercius.
Abraham.
Hi.
What's up, Abraham?
Sorry,
how you
been, bro?
Tilting you.
What are you talking about? He just got here.
Oh.
Right.
You're right. Sorry, I've been hit in the head so many times with Sigma's Rock, I just don't think...
Oh my god. You're gonna make Abraham go fucking tank now. I don't think I've seen this motherfucker on tank all season.
No.
Yeah, there we go. There we go. Indecisive ass bitches, I'll decide for you.
What?
Except for me, I already know what I want to play.
I know what I want. Oh, hi, Abraham. I haven't heard you talk in days.
Shut up, I don't want to yell at you because then you're going to get another infection
in
your
ear. Oh my
god, another
daddy.
My other ear in.
Another one? Floating.
I thought for a second. Who no, for a second Yamos? I read it as Tanner's like username. I was about to be like, did he, what the fuck?
Sim, I was playing some meta yesterday.
Yeah.
And who was in tank? Was it Quiet on tank?
I don't fucking know. I wasn't on.
Steve.
Uh-oh.
Oh my god. I tried everything. Radiation. Neon, was it Quiet on tank yesterday?
I said so, yeah.
Yeah, we made like the sim in Rista combo.
Oh yeah, like, it was quiet. Yo, that fool's like looking negative as fuck, bro. Leads to
defeat. And I still stole his fight because I lasered four people.
I know, right?
I'm Zen. I didn't think that far. I just... Yo.
Alright, you just stand at the fucking door?
Yes.
I wish I could farm all off of turrets. It's so unfair. Oh my god, help me though.
Oh my god, look! They have a Symmetra!
Oh my god.
I'm shaking
my fucking head, bro. Oh my god.
No! Oh, why'd they punch? Why'd they punch, bro? There's a reason not to punch.
Why are they so mean?
Abraham, hit me with an heal. Damn, they're so aggressive. Placing a turret here. They're so fucking aggressive.
Nice.
D.Va's by herself. No, she's behind our mercy. And I'm back. Broke
back. Where's my note?
Right, in my pocket.
Oh yeah, it's in my bag. No. Help me with it, Sim. Fuck your turret, bitch! That was so stressful.
Oh my god, dude, he was behind me the whole time and I didn't see him. My bombs killed her though. My bombs saw her though.
Oh, right. What the fuck? How did that kill me? Oh, he had the window.
Oh, come on. Got my tires.
We're trying so hard to get away from
it. It's like, we don't need no support.
It's that one little tick, man.
Where this carries, bro? Where the fuck? Did you get an upgrade rate lately? What the fuck, Sim?
I'm fucking lit as fuck right now, that's why.
That's the upgrade.
That's
the malfunctioning, guys. Secret update required.
I put the function.
Oh, why did
I
go through?
Did you see that tire?
Scared me. Going up.
Oh.
I was just going for her.
It was such a bad tire. That wasn't a juice.
I know, right?
Oh my god. Every tire has to be a juice now.
Has to.
It's gotta be filled with juice.
It's a juicer, guys. It's a juicer. It's a juicer.
Oh my god. That's three juices?
That's three juices? I would like to request
this
a fourth
one ball.
Juice, please.
Give me up, man.
Probably throw it away then, Neon. I don't know why you're still fucking holding on to it.
No.
Kill this guy.
I'm thinking about it.
Wait. Get me. You leave me alone?
Oh my god.
I was going to pull a juice. What do you want?
It's fucking funny.
You can't pull it without me.
Well, technically we could, but...
Technically, no.
You need the juice inspector there to inspect the salt.
The juice inspector.
He has to inspect the pulp quality.
Kill the girl.
Oh my god. I have my own.
Oh.
Use it then, Abraham.
Oh, use it just yet.
You really turned your back on me, Ash. You fucking deserve to be in spawn. Oh my god.
No, that's where you're gonna put your knife in next.
Dude, I'm gonna fucking stick my knife in the door hinge and it's never gonna open again.
What? Yes, kill him!
That Ash is fucking depressing. She saw me too, she was literally fighting me, and then she literally turned away so she could go back to the team fight.
I called it! Please don't let me die!
Wait, what the fuck? How did they kill me? I thought I was behind
them. We're on both sides of that fucking fire, no! Looking at each other, bro.
That is so weird. Okay.
That bomb is consistent as hell, bro.
It was weird.
Yeah, I know.
It
that
would
was
be
like,
sus.
I was honestly not sure what to do there because I never thought that that was a thing that would happen.
To be red.
Honestly, bro, I was very confused what was gonna happen next.
I'm confused. I'm confused.
Confusion is set in.
I've been betrayed.
Setting in.
Setting up, guys. Setting up. Come on now.
We're setting up to shut in.
Oh, the set in.
Come here.
I'm coming. Oh.
Oh, Bob, get away.
Watch this!
Oh, nice tire, bro.
Not a juice.
Oh my
god, juice wasn't there.
Like,
no, I was
there.
You weren't there with me.
The lights were on, but nobody was home.
It's not perfect unless it's Juice doing it, guys.
I don't know how they died. They just fell over, I guess.
Oh,
looks
Juice.
Like they disconnected on my screen.
I want to be alone in a room with you. Oh my god, please.
I do.
Yeah. I'll say that now.
She's gonna come sit on us! Juice! Run, Juice! She's gonna get his
head! I took the teleporter!
I killed her!
Oh my god, stop barking!
I'm being honest with you right now, Neon. I'm out here just trying to get a word out every second, bro, I swear.
You're so fucking weird.
I don't give consent.
Steve out here narrating his fucking autobiography.
What the fuck is that?
Oh my god, get off of me, Diva! I'm dead! Thank you. Really?
He's a bitch.
Oh, what a snipe! I know you've seen that, Abraham!
Yeah, that bitch is mine.
Anti-bitch.
Oh man, it was tough that there wasn't a huge shield here. Oh my god, I got him!
We got him?
And the Kiriko would have died too. And Diva would have lost her mic. Not really what we're gonna work
and
on.
They still want to know what that fucking melody is.
I know, right? Melody unknown?
Oh, wait. I know.
Unidentified melody?
It takes all of Overwatch to find out what that
melody
is.
Mercy has two red balls by her face. Oh.
Mercy's got balls in her face?
It takes all the characters in Overwatch and Imena.
And the mana. Let's be honest, it only takes a mana.
That's the new Apex hero?
Dude, that'd be badass.
I never
hey, mana is meta.
Is it
he meta. He meta.
There's an Overwatch mobile.
Oh my god.
Mobile. It says mobile.
Yo, see you guys on mobile?
What the fuck? That's what you call the fucking mobile versions.
Mobile version.
Not mobile?
Yeah.
Not mobile. It's silent here.
A mobile is mobile. The thing you put over a baby to help it sleep.
How do you know that?
Because it's really similar. I had one! It's a little fucking, it's like the little thing they dangle over him, I think.
Ha! That I called getting teabag.
Oh. Oh my god! It gets teabag, but with, titties. The titty,
no,
the titty
teabag. Whoa! Oh.
Okay, they're gonna pull both of those out on us? You know what I say to that? Never mind.
We
I'm like a rest.
Today.
Dave, go get the bar.
Yeah, I'm looking
you...
up there, but.
Oh, Dave,
I'm sure that
you.
The diva should be the one that you should have called that out to.
No, you know how many times I've seen Steve really? Try to get the bar with the mime?
No, not that.
Dude, I always try to go for Farah's.
Motherfucker, the diva literally was walking into me. She dropped on top of me. And this motherfucker is still shooting my team.
I kill Farah's? I kill Farah's?
50 on Photon.
Heroes never die.
I guess if I don't die, I'll just go in.
Oh, left side.
You were wrong! She was wrong! She lied to me!
Okay. Daddy left, killed left. Me.
Go in there.
I do.
Oh man, if they hit her,
that
would
die?
So funny.
She's getting targeted.
Hello. That
day. I almost got tired, coming back.
Yes, I know. Hold on.
Dead.
No, please!
Oh my god. Where are we going, Juice?
Oh, thank you.
No! No!
Please, please. She's off, she's off, she's off, Diva's off, Diva's off, Diva's off! She's getting the hardest block of her life though, Juice! Please, I have Tyre. I have Tyre. Watch
get the bar
first. Fire with Tyre.
Nice.
Oh my god.
Oh!
Are you serious?
Oh. Not the Pharah.
Damn it, I know. From now on, if I see it going, like gliding off a corner, I'm literally just gonna walk forward. And that's my best chance of survival at that point. I don't
what
know
happened?
Why I try to go backwards. What do you think happened? I died to do what?
I know that, but how?
How did that happen?
Because I didn't have anything to stop it. The thing glided around the corner, Juice style, bro.
Oh my god, I got the wolf.
Wow, she actually ulted far enough away from my shield. It's impressive.
Oh.
Usually Farah see their own reflection on my fucking wall and then start shooting themselves with them all.
And it's like, it was actually voluntary. I actually ran into that diva bomb.
I know, right?
Reddit,
well, no, the
Reddit.
Thing is if I did, I would have probably survived.
Oh my god.
I got scared and it fucking just followed me around the corner.
It kept following me, guys. I didn't know where to go. Aligning sentry
positions. I didn't know Diva Bomb had tracking.
I know, right? It's a heat-seeking fucking mech.
The trade-off, it has less health.
Ew.
But, when you ult.
I don't sound like a handicap, bro. That sounds way better.
Handicap.
They only reduce the fucking mech salt
off.
By the Diva's HP, which is like
oh
fucking.
My god.
I try, Ram. I've seen that. Get into the field.
Let's take them out. I'm gonna have Diva bomb.
Give out of me, Tambai!
Oh,
that's
what
he said.
Ah,
oh, 16. I'm walking. Theory proven.
Come here, Toki.
The results are conclusive.
I'm running.
No, she punched me in mech. How dare you?
Oh shit, I didn't know you can go up here, what the fuck?
Alright, yeah. I have shatter here, guys. I have shatter here.
Turning up the heat. Fire's on you guys. I see an enemy.
Nothing gets past me.
Regenerated. What the fuck?
Neutralizing projectile. Kitsune no kagizume o tachi adjusting turret placement.
Setting out the welcome mat.
Thank you, Church. I'm with you. I named my turrets after your mana.
They're the syllables. They're E-mana.
Wannabe, but she's so far up. 60 seconds. He was on the left by herself.
The same in the three manas.
See, Mena? That just sounded worse than I thought it was gonna sound.
You heard? I, yeah. See, Mena.
That's what?
Give her the wall.
Be the wall.
Walling?
Oh my god.
Wing? Oh,
my turret!
Why would you not want to crush me, D.Va? That was fucking... okay. Watch her get sharpshooter. Heroes never
die. They're mech.
Well, she fucking killed two people with the... I think the...
Yeah, oh boy, the
and then, she fucking killed me with headshots. God damn it, whatever.
They got a green now. They have a green now.
I know. I make mistakes. Daily, often.
Yeah, you walked backwards instead of forward, you got complacent.
Yeah, you fucking walked out.
I thought I was going forward, but I was actually walking backwards.
Oh.
On our mercy.
Can't see our mercy.
Let's see if we can get
bro,
back here.
Bro, she's coming after me.
D-Maker.
I can regret
it. Both TPSs are looking at me. One behind, one behind.
Fuck, dude,
you should tell them you already have a team. They'll leave you alone.
I have a team.
I am a team.
I am my own team.
I put the E in team.
My soldier hiding over there.
Watch the last soldier.
I ate that.
I'm watching.
I'm low.
Oh my god.
On your right.
Enemy contact. Blasting up. In tip MA.
Careful that soldier. Oh my god, you're crazy.
I can't believe I got it off.
I know, he's god, actually going after me. Afraid of you.
Oh my god. I was like, where did the teleporter go? I tried to get
those
on it.
Those are on point, I can't do anything to them.
He was low. They're playing so far around the point. He's in a trap.
What the fuck? That should have killed him.
He threw down everything, bro.
Everything.
Can you ult? For like a second.
Oh my god,
Bastion?
But...
Damn, bro, they were all looking at me, bro. I had Tyre and everything ready. Why the fuck does he go fucking what? That's crazy.
When did he go Bastion?
I think he was bashing the whole time.
As soon as I killed him on Kree, he was gonna go right side. He was gonna fuck our supports up.
Sim, kid, no, that, shut up.
Ahihi.
Can't say that to you.
Yeah.
Oh, Sigma.
Well, this is what you guys get for pulling a fish out of water and making it breathe, like, oxygen.
All right.
Sam's all fucking shriveled up. She's like, I'm dying. Put me back in the water. Can a fish that never sees
the surface? No. Please, I just need my turret.
There it goes.
Adjusting turret placement.
Can a fish that never sees the surface know it's underwater?
Dude, he literally tries so hard to be like so deep and mysterious, even though he's got fucking brain damage. I love him.
Are you talking about Neon?
I'm talking about Neon.
What? I thought you were talking about Neon, bro. I was like, damn, Sam.
Yeah,
holy
I'm
shit,
cringy.
Bro. I don't know if you're talking about Neon for a second. I'm like, that's what I was saying, bro.
Yeah.
God damn.
So he's just sitting here talking to himself, so.
They're gonna go out loud.
Like, well, what do you mean by that? No. Go to point.
Are they going fashion again?
Nice rock.
Revelations have come to
just fight on point.
30 seconds remaining. Just, I got you.
Oh my god, I can see your silhouettes. Get in there.
Positioning turret.
I'm going.
Oh my god.
Oh my god!
Bro, this
ride. The ride is behind you guys.
Yeah,
come
no.
out. TP to round his ass.
Ashes back.
Oh, but I can't do it again. Oh my god.
It'd be cool if you could TP out of a fucking pin.
I feel like I could if I really tried hard enough. I just haven't met the conditions properly.
I'm here! They don't make it though. Nah, don't even try it.
Yeah, whatever. Stop the pain. That's 60.
I'm gonna set up top left if I can get up there.
Here you go.
Wait, what the fuck?
My stupid fucking teleporter. Yeah, but you can hang out up here. Hold on, right there. 5 seconds, I'll put a teleporter up for you.
Oh, what the hell is that? Oh.
Alright, take this teleporter.
That bash is gonna turn around the corner. There he is.
I'm lagging a little bit. Give me 2 seconds. I'm lagging a lot of it. What the fuck?
Be careful.
Nice!
It's C9.
Dude, I descended on that Bastion and they got fucking
head,
scared.
Bro?
Yeah, I saw that too.
No.
So you gave him brain damage.
Dude, their team is just scratching their heads like, why didn't we help our Bastion? Of all the times to like fucking leave him to his own devices. That shouldn't have been one of them. I only take such good care of my turrets because they're mine, but Bastion, I don't care what happens to them.
From imperfection, we build
put a
new
fucking
world.
Rock through his windshield. That was shit was funny.
Might go fucking far again, so watch out.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna try to do a shit ton of damage.
I'm watching.
Where's
I'm
out?
Waiting?
Where's out?
Watch him have Sim again.
Hello. Heed the plant. Divergence leads to defeat.
Guys, pick up your mess on the floor.
Get your fucking dumbass up. Oh my god, you made me fucking explode myself. My legs are gone now because of you. Are you happy, Neon?
Sounds like a skill issue.
Shut up.
You made me eat.
You didn't pass the explosive skill check and it fucking annihilated you.
No, my dynamite was just too good, bro.
Devil Joker,
I'm bashing it.
Go underneath. Okay.
Oh my god, the fucking soldier kills me.
Okay, we're down one, but I'm sure. At the objective. All these
Sims on point by themselves. They're all pushing Sim.
Yeah, I know. I'm just trying to get them out of the choke.
No, that's good. Helping you
out. Nice, good
pick. Hog's going up top, he's taking the stairs. Hog's taking the stairs behind you guys.
He's asleep.
Hog's taking the stair challenge.
Weight loss challenge?
Oh my god.
Oh, how did he not get hit by that trap? That's so annoying.
He's
behind Arana. He's gonna try to fucking hug.
Dude, this hog is so branded. Look at him. He's like, I don't know what to do, guys.
I have reached the objective.
Get soldier if you can.
Objective A captured. We got 17 seconds.
Yeah, I'm chilling. I'll stay on the payload.
We must not be defeated. Yes.
I've seen her sleeping.
Dragger.
How could I? How could I?
There's a teleporter behind him. I'm gonna stay on point.
I'm staying on point too.
Yeah, no, it's my point. Get out of here.
Guess I'll also.
Let's go, Abraham. We did that shit. Let's go.
Ay, ni me di cuenta ganamos.
Ah, shut up, cocky ass motherfucker. Yeah! He taught me all shit!
This better be the juice. I better
the
be
juicer.
In it.
It's the juicer without the juice.
Oh.
So that's how you get
oh my god. That's so funny.
Look at fucking juice! Yeah, right
I fucking
killed
that juice.
I completed farce.
Why'd you kill my carry?
That's so fucking hilarious, bro.
Special guest appearance.
It's the juicer himself, guys! Look, look!
I'm actually convulsing with laughter. No, I'm kidding.
I am dying of laughter. Bro, I'm dead! Skeleton noises.
Oh my god.
Okay, I'm watching my highlights.
I need one more.
One more what?
Where's my...
Oh, Sim, I want to show you my tattoo. Look at this.
Oh. It turns out to be like furry porn. No.
It's your face.
I was watching cringe videos earlier and somebody had like a fucking, like really suggestive, like fucking furry, like thing of their fursona on their forearm of all places.
Furry?
Furry? You better hurry, furry.
I bet that shit is pickled lemon.
Oh my god, that's really
the
cool.
Double
what the
turret.
Fuck?
Double
this
trouble.
This skin is so cool, but
yeah,
like...
you get a magnifying glass done over it. No,
they don't do justice.
You get a tattoo of the turret icon? No.
No. I've got a few new inventions to do. Oh, swollen nuts. Okay.
Abraham's swollen nuts.
Swollen nuts, yo. Oh.
Damn, Abraham, you gonna take that shit, bro?
Oh my god.
I'll show
especially
him.
With Abraham on support, dude.
Oh, I know, right? They're for bad side, bro.
I can't stop emoting!
Wait, why can't I? Interesting.
I know, right?
So you wanna get dogged on, I see.
Turret materialized. Not both. We go to night vision. Okay.
Oh no, I'm trapped.
Oh. Hey, you don't sound too scared.
Right. Oh no, what would I ever do?
Oh no, step red team, what are you doing?
No, I'm thinking the fuck out of these guys.
Step team, what are you doing?
Step stool, what are you doing?
Let me sit on you.
I already got one before.
Oh.
I'm tanking, bro. I'm tanking. Oh my god, I'm going off.
But looks like they're still alive to me. No, I'm kidding. Shield up. Oh, terrible shield trap. Though.
Looks like Nia got trapped too.
Oh my god.
Look at my fucking damage. Look at my damage, bro. I'm out here.
I would if I could, but
can't
I cannot.
See it.
Okay.
How fucking much damage I got, bro?
Wow, you mitigated 200 damage.
Mitigated? Might have got it.
Ooh, I have my ult ready, Sim. You ready?
Yes. Hold on, I'm almost there.
Ah!
Wait for your daddy.
I'm almost on my second ult, bro.
Oh.
Oh my god. I'm gonna let you figure that out, and I'm gonna chill.
Okay, are you ready?
And when you're ready, let me know.
You're
ready.
You're
gonna do it, guys. Guys, they're gonna do it. They're gonna do it.
I'm actually scared.
I dinked them. That's two.
Oh my god. That's two brain cells lost. The enemy is moving their barricade. Brain cells restored.
I got hurt. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
I'd like to announce that as my second ult.
I'm 16 on full time. Come on, robot.
Yeah.
Nothing is over. The one time I was like playing late at night, and I literally seen the robot lean out from behind the barrier to scratch its ass.
Watch the hook. So he wasted the hook.
Hold on.
He's on the right. Hug's on right. Hug's on right.
Yeah. I figured. A baby. We're
outnumbered. Wow. Why is he chasing me, bro? You seen that shit? They went into that room just for me.
I'm thinking red team doesn't have a reliable drinking water source.
They said fuck juice. Oh. They want the fucking Torb.
Damn.
Ow. Oh my god, they got a soldier and a soldier?
Yep.
Oh my god.
I'm
away.
Chance to act on my observations. Okay, just...
You know what? Okay, I'm going in.
Hold on, I'm gonna say.
Guys?
Oh my god.
He said fuck it. Never die.
Dude, every time I get over to you, I'm
on hog,
staggered.
I'm reloading.
Where she dies? Yep, they're down, sports. Just soldier. Shit. Thank you. Truly? Truly?
Truly? Amano, you're welcome.
I swear, dude, Truly sounds like a fucking gummy worm.
Release. Oh, wait, that's a drink.
It's going to get... Yeah, it's a drink. Use the hook.
I'm fucking scared.
Right side.
Oh my god, of course I would get hooked.
Please, she's after me! You cheat, bro, why are they fucking
all so
hard?
Straight up fucking hard. Hey,
man, you seen that?
Beat him up! Beat him up!
That motherfucker was on me and Abraham that whole fucking time. Fuck that brig.
Yeah.
Come on, robot.
Don't worry, I got
you.
You
know
turn.
You can do better than this.
I seen you! I was like, what are you doing next to my turret?
Taking care of
over
it.
There, Sim?
No!
My turret!
Dude, I literally tried to body block for it too. I got killed by Reaper. Behind you.
Oh my god.
I'm not gonna say anything, Abraham, don't worry.
No.
It's okay. I understand.
Whoa.
He's teabagging you? Wow. Hello.
Who's teabagging?
The whole
teabag Abraham.
Okay, fuck it.
Why?
I don't know.
I don't like you.
I don't even know them.
He yeah, said like, flanking as he teleports right in front of me. Hilarious.
What's
he's calling? Oh, get the mercy, she's low.
Hog two.
Thank you.
Oh, he's on my ass.
God damn it.
Oh, why did he go in this room?
Well, it was kind of like the closest source of comfort we had. We don't really think about it past that.
Hello. They're moving their barricade. Stop them.
Ready for all? I'm ready for all.
Okay, hold on. Old Tommy?
Meet your fate. The touch of my sights. Now you see me?
Oh, well, you got mercy.
No way the turret doesn't kill that fucking soldier, dude.
I
threw him
right
into it, too.
Dude, beat that turret for me. I'm sick of that.
Reaper's one. What was? But...
I went to chase that fucking soldier.
Reaper's one. Around the corner again.
Thank you. Yeah. We got him. I will escort the robot. He's running, running. Bap on right. Aligning sentry positions. He's really on top. Where's that Bap? He's still somewhere around here.
The one's
went down, man. Get up there.
Oh.
Oh, look at that Mercy's talking shit, and homie's got 80 fucking damage.
I know, right?
Where's that Reaper? He's gonna ult on us soon.
Oh my god.
Reaper behind?
Watching him.
Man, can you do me a favor?
Yes.
Alright.
Can you never mind. Oh.
The Reaper.
They're all low. They're all low on the corner.
Oh my god.
Oh,
that
he
was so
shot
weird.
Out the tire. Never mind. I thought I got him with that tire.
Bro.
They looked at me tired, bro. Fuck's sake.
This freaking soldier.
Baptiste here.
60 seconds remaining.
Anna checking in.
You are completely here. Teleporter taking.
I think you're only talking shit because he feels threatened that your name's Daddy.
I know, Rain.
Someone has issues.
I know, Rain.
I've got you in my sights.
Get into the field.
Meet your fate.
He gets yelled at anytime he does anything fun on Mercy, so he doesn't think other Mercies should be able to have fun either.
We'll get you where you need to go. Namaste. 30
seconds remaining. How are you sleeping?
I'm on fire. Is Ify watching?
Hog's right here.
No one to save you, Angela.
Damn, bro. I just hugged me. That was stupid. We gotta stay on point the whole time.
Yeah, I'll stay over here.
Distributing turrets. My ultimate is charging.
A little medicine.
Overtime.
The Reaper hasn't ulted yet either, so watch out. He's behind! On your right, on your right!
Thank you for knocking him on the side.
He got no one with that shit.
I know, right? He's like, what the fuck? He's like, I tapped triangle, why didn't I get an instant play? That's gonna hook me. Okay, maybe not.
Stand point.
This fucking robot's going fast, bro.
I know, right? I thought he was being, like... I thought he's behind me, and then I looked up. He's like hella far ahead.
He's all the way up.
So scary.
Us.
Oh my god, yes. No.
Oh my, I'm dead.
Fuck, dude. This Trace is just chasing the whole time.
She was tracing you.
So annoying.
That's okay.
Hey, man, why you gotta make enemies of everyone, huh?
I know, right? He didn't do anything.
I don't even know him.
That's my favorite part.
Who are these guys, bro? That's funny as fuck.
Trash them.
Just because they get carried through all that.
What a spear.
I think Lemonade guy was pretty good.
Bro, what's going on?
I wish I could have done more as Torb here, though,
God.
Bro. Oh, I fucking liked it.
Fucking Juice turned on kill mode.
I think they just probably ran into you, and they recognized the name.
And they probably got a taste of your dick.
I know, right? No, Juice likes playing Orisa.
Probably.
What'd you say, Sim? You wanna try playing Orisa?
No, I was talking my chat.
Alrighty then.
Dave? Oh, my bad.
People like playing Orisa.
I don't even remember her name.
Not fucking yet, Neon.
What?
What?
I won't get the damage yet. I just gotta win one more.
Wow.
Fine. You wanna throw in damage? That's fine.
Yes, sir.
I'll pick it up as a Baptiste. Obviously.
I think it's gonna go on Torb, bro, but like, fuck. I don't know how to play Torb that well.
There's only one way to learn.
Yeah. Ooh, it's annoying.
Yo, I pull up with the terracotta skins. Let's go. Wait, I think at this point you literally don't see blues. We build a new world.
Huh?
Like, even in the shop, you don't see blues anymore.
Like, blue skins? It seems beauty is in the eye of the beholder. My skin's blue, kinda.
No, like, blue tier skins.
Yeah, like they're kinda fucking garbage. No.
Yeah, because they'd be like fucking $5 if they try to sell, or $10 probably, no, I'm fucking Blizzard.
I know, right?
Whatever skin you have on in the select screen looks fucking sick in your color.
I won't even put a pass if they made a 15, bro.
It is mermaid skin. And I know, right?
Then they'd definitely get called. I got fucking Blackbeard on, Torb.
Hydra looks really good with my filter, too. That is a decent position. Hello? Help, Bonsi's not gonna be happy when she finds out what I did to her wife, but... Oh my god, help me! Thank you. You can kill her.
Drop the point. Thank you for your permission, Kentazami.
You're welcome. Amena, you're welcome, truly. Oh my god, he just wants to get away
kill
from
her!
Me, dude. Nah, she getting staggered at that point.
Thank you, man.
Let him know.
We let him know.
Make her proud.
Oh my god, turret. I don't even bother calling it out, I guess. I was literally about to call out Lucio and then you guys just killed him.
They're low on the left over there. No, they got healed.
That's not my concern.
Whoa,
not
that headshot was nuts.
No, he got double headshot on me.
Wait, point. This guy. Nice pick.
Sorry,
that Hanzo's low.
Hold on, take opener if you can. No!
Zarya.
Yep.
I think that Hunter having like a little fight, bro.
Edion, my projects.
Wait, what if
I'm
you put
dragons.
A turret? Wait, put your turret and I'm gonna put a wall before your turret.
Doesn't work, I don't think it does.
Who is Zarya?
The bullets.
Okay, she's going right side. Zarya going right side. Oh, never mind, she's here.
Hanzo? He is gonna ult on us. I don't think so.
Yep. Let them out.
Positioning turret. I just saved you guys from a fucking grab dragon.
Thank you.
We turned that shit around on him, bro. I'm not even gonna lie to you. My turret's 24 health, that's funny as fuck. Good kill on that fucking Hanzo.
Oh, he's. Power overwhelming!
Hey!
Hello. Oh. It hurts. Turreting out the welcome mat. Don't go that
way. I can't make it up there! Where is low? Look at that, Lucio dies!
Give me a bear.
Good fucking focus.
Bro, she killed
it.
Mario. Can you stop, right?
My turret's gonna die, but... Oh,
Mario's behind, up top.
Yes, it'll survive if that shit just goes down. Please.
Let the kitsune guide you. Or still behind, on the left.
I saved it! I am so good at recycling my turrets, bro. Good job.
Good stop, guys.
I don't care. It stuck me, but it didn't do shit to me. We are in harmony. Hello. Dude, that was so funny. I canceled the Hanzo's ult, and he typed a little
disgusting.
Sad face in chat.
That would have been a fat ass grab dragon.
I canceled his dragon and I said, I don't think so. With a single ting bag.
Just a single one?
Yeah, that one's more insulting sometimes. Look, it just goes, If you blink, you miss it.
This looks like a team that gets into trouble. Good thing I came
along. No, we stop.
Literally the one, like, only fucking match I ever watched, when I tuned in, I seen one of the fucking people, like, they were spectating one of the players while he killed, like, this, like, Genji or something, and he literally killed him, walked over his body, and then, like, teabagged it once.
Oh, they went far.
And the spectators were like, oh my god, how disrespectful! And I was like, damn, even pros.
Yeah, that's a widow bar.
And then I was like, I'm gonna do that too. And my life was much funnier ever since.
More is low? More is one?
The mercy, get the mercy.
Oh, watch the snipes. Not looking so hot.
More is low?
Aligning sentry positions. Oh my god, I'm 4 health.
Did you just say you're on Pornhub?
Oh.
Yes.
Oh yeah. I'm on next door, Helix.
Oh.
Stop it.
Placing a turret here. What about Feet Finder?
I'm being the average
Ooh, what?
I said, what about Feet Finder?
Oh yeah. Yeah, you wanna follow my account? I'm on.
I know, right?
When I was trying to snipe my turret, bro. This is the funniest shit ever. Sim's like, get out of there, Steve! Get in the fight!
Where are you going for?
Sorry, I ran. She's low, though.
Don't be afraid to ult for pressure, bro. For sure.
Oh, I hate that shit.
Nice. Oh, my turret still got her.
You bagging her? You bagging her? Because Overwatch League said that's toxic?
You're carrying him? You're literally carrying him?
Placing a turret here. Maximum
power. I can't reach. Starting out the welcome mat.
I see Vara going around.
Yep.
Yeah, they can't go down main, they're gonna go left.
Yep. I think they split up though.
Ah! I shouldn't have been up there. My bad. Zarya's low though. She's got the Moira pocket on her.
It's okay. Unbeknownst to her, I have this thing that can kill her. A fucking laser.
You were gonna say cancer.
No, the laser causes cancer, but the problem is I just fucking killed him with it. Hello. They cannot take their
cancer
radiation.
Diff? Cancer diff?
I know, right? Chemo diff?
I think he said answer this. Like, what?
Look at us.
Looking? Looking immensely?
Yes.
Staring very immensely at
Oh my god, I didn't even kill her, but I'm still teabagging her.
Dude, when you just ate that all, bro, that was fat.
I literally preempted.
Look at me! Look up! Look up at me! Yeah!
We see you. I was literally looking at you.
I was there!
That shit was fucking hilarious. What the fuck? Dude, I love that it caught that little stray teabag because I didn't even kill the fire with that shot. I just hit her and I was like, oh, you don't like that shot, did you? And I teabagged the ground. Just is kind of like, oh, and then when I teleported, I seen the fucking kill feed like start lighting up with my turret.
You didn't like that, did you? Huh?
It's like when you like do that like
I can't believe
the jerk flex thing to scare people.
What's going on?
I'll pick for you.
Thank you. Come on,
nah,
guys.
Go flex.
We
all
take
of us
turns.
Should go flex. Come on now. Everyone flex. Puts in go flex.
Go flex.
Next game.
Yo,
Envy,
oh my god, what the
Rue?
Fuck kind of dance did they give Reaper?
Cookie.
No, they gave him a dance.
Alright, checking out Reaper's Dance.
Tanta de los Diablos. Y'all seen this shit? Doing some dumbass stuff.
Bro. Yo, look, that tap dance go hard.
Oh, did y'all know that they gave us a free skin for Reaper? Like, because of the dodge and servers?
Oh.
Pretty cool.
What skin?
I found out yesterday.
It's a little, like, fucking, pirate skin.
It's the, yeah, it's like a really cool pirate skin.
I wouldn't call it really cool, but it's okay.
I'm going mummy. I'm going mummy, so it's Halloween themed.
Hi, by the way, Sim.
Hi, Kagashi. Yeah, I'll let you know.
I'm going to bitch. I mean the witch.
What the?
Sorry.
What? You're a bitch? Nah, we know that.
Yeah. That was kind of on his like little fucking name tag. Hello, my name is Bitch.
I'm the local bitch. It's nice to meet you.
I'm the Lobo bitch.
How's your day?
Lobo? Loba?
That's okay.
Lobo.
Whatever locals call me Luda.
I'm pretty fucking lit right now.
What was that?
But what's new?
Kind of Farrah.
Him Farrah?
We're pulling some crazy dubs right now.
Farrah Kiriko. Hello. 3, 2, 1. I wanna be nice for his... before I kill him.
Resby. Not Resby. What?
Resby, lifeline!
Resby.
Is that a widow? They do have a widow.
Yeah, that's a widow.
Ow!
Oh my god. Oh my god. Bro, I just barely peek for a second and throw out a turret. That sucks. Well, I get what I didn't deserve.
I was dodging the shit out of the laser, dude.
I know, right?
But... you just 360 no-scoped me.
I jumped once and she looked so far up, bro. I was under her fucking laser.
Once again. Behold my...
Mercy's
what
above.
What the fuck? I teleported.
So down here.
There's any more on point for you, Juice.
I finished my. I did, buddy.
I'm sorry, Juice. I thought I could make it to you.
That's okay. I refuse to let that strike go just because it's bad. No.
Thank you, Avery.
You're welcome.
If we only ever do it once in a while, then I feel like that makes it okay.
It sounds like me in my sex life. We only do it once in a while.
What the fuck, Juice?
That's what
only when I feel like it.
Only when I find it acceptable. EMP activated. Go.
EMP. No.
Help.
Oh my god, that shit hurts!
Why would I dive into you then?
Cause I'm a magnet for stupid idiots, that's why.
Oh?
I just attract them.
So you're stupid.
I mean, I got all these fucking idiots around me, maybe.
I know, right? Your IQ is getting dropped.
This is where I'm going backwards on ranks.
I literally didn't rank up on my DPS. There's a Reaper behind? Kill him, Neon, kill him.
Missed.
I'm literally healing the fuck out of you, bro.
No, you're not.
Ran away from me.
Whose fault is that?
Why is this fucking Pharah on me, bro? Like I counter her or something. Adjusting turret placement.
How did they hit the wall but not her fucking cocksucker?
There it is. I was looking for that for so long.
Oh my god, Farrah's one.
I was just sitting there taking out my fucking Emort. I don't know, I didn't see him.
There she is.
You just kinda looking over it in your hands. I have opened the
Yeah. Aligning sentry positions. A complete recovery. Stay alive for me.
Let them up.
Go for it, go for it. I'll heal the fuck out of you.
You want to TP me in for all?
Yes.
Yeah, I guess. I don't have a TP though.
I don't think anybody's over there though. Get them off me. You could have just taken the teleporter.
Oh, right.
Okay, now take it from the top.
There's that. There's Zarya.
I broke the bubble. That's crazy.
I was like, there's no way Juice isn't gonna teleport back, and then I watch you just walk away from the teleporter.
He just walks away from it.
Hold on, Reaper right!
Right side, Reaper! Reaper right! Yeah, yeah!
Yo, that does so much.
He's charged, bro, watch out.
Yo.
Our Mercy's at maximum charge.
Again.
Teleport! No, I won't use it. I'm better than that.
God, this is annoying.
No path is completely certain. Smarter choices, healthier sim. Hold on.
A round of healing. This guy top left?
Hold on, hold on, hold on.
Reaper, stop peeking your head out. You.
Oh my god, I hate my wall. Oh my god, never mind, I like it. Don't let her res.
Letting her res? Letting her res?
Oh my
god, the block in the face.
That's what you get.
Oh, the second bar.
Yeah, 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 everyone on you just.
Oh my god, no.
We love Reaper! We love Reaper! I got shotguns, but don't worry, I can go immune in your face.
Hold on, don't take this teleporter. Don't take it, don't take it.
Oh, somebody was like, let's share DPS.
What? Yeah, cause that's my fault, right?
Neon's not warmed up yet, come on now.
I know.
He hasn't found his demon mode switch.
Where are you?
I'm joking. Select your
hero. That's the healer talking stuff?
I don't know.
And they got some big ass fucking mouths, bro.
These new supports, oh my god.
Mercy goated.
Oh. I'm gonna be supporting.
The throat goat.
The throat goat, dude.
The throat goat.
Not ours.
Yours?
Y'all need quick play? Yo, it was one side. Chill.
Watch our flanks. Damn, bro, why they getting so fucking
toxic? Round one, bro.
They act like they just won the game.
So, they act like they just won the fucking playoffs. When I get the most kills,
huh? I have nothing to say here.
His asshole must be as big as his mouth then.
No,
oh my god, bro.
His asshole don't even come close.
What did Disneyland do to you, bro?
No, I came back. Boy.
Ah! Go crazy! Ah! One. Attack commencing.
Capture objective A. My time to shine. No, skip it. Come with me, right side. It'll go down. God damn it, I hate this fucking teleporter sometimes. It doesn't latch on properly. I kinda fucked it up, but it's okay. I'm waiting for bias. Uh oh. How did I not kill my fucking turret? That's interesting. Oh my god, I teleported though. Engage
without mercy. You're pushing our shit in over here.
I was
imagine
reloading.
Having a fucking hotkey for teleport and it still doesn't go up.
Name's Cassidy.
Name's Flacidy.
Name's Flacidy?
Oh my god, please.
Their Dunk's asleep.
Teleporter manifested. Dude, that healer goes nuts. Thank you for that, actually.
I'm trying to keep you up, you are. Oh no, juice!
Oh my god, I didn't rush you so long.
But you're already back there.
Thank you. I didn't hit the...
There's Junker at main.
Why, bro? Why does this Zarya keep fucking running through everyone's team? Fuck this guy. No!
Oh my god, all that for a solo there.
I know.
What the fuck?
If go far, fuck it.
No, it's fucking red or... Bro, fucking pussy ass bitches over here with the fucking rocket. And still talking shit.
I know, right? They had too much time on their hands. One second.
Away.
Percy's low.
Percy's still alive.
Fine.
Thank you.
Dude, Reaper is a character.
Watch Shatter.
Why?
Or not Shatter, fucking watch Brush. Brush. She's gonna pop that shit like right character. Now. I don't know why I said Shatter.
It's like, I don't know, this fucking...
I know. That's okay.
Lifesteal, shotguns, close range, invincibility, and TP.
And pockets.
Yeah. Right.
Like, as if all that wasn't bad enough, then there's a pocket.
Hey, Reaper.
Like, how do you fit all of that into one pocket, though?
He's gonna ult. No, he's not. He's running.
Hey, my bad.
Sorry,
my
Neon.
Bad for targeting.
Fucking Reaper awesome, bro. How does he have a speed boost? He has the literal speed boost thing under him.
Wait, who?
Reaper, bro. Like, where the fuck is that shit coming from?
My ultimate damage.
Bro. How? How? How?
Oh my god.
Dude, no.
Get some help.
Thank you. No. See these turrets? Here, teleport out of it. Or don't. Hello. Objective A,
capture light into the escort. Now I'm mad.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna chill on point.
Okay, mister.
Mr. Mad.
Mr. McCree, not Cassidy anymore.
You're acting like a real Cassidy right now, and I remember when you used to be a Cree.
Reaper going around up top.
No, my turret. Yep. Oh, it's alive. Teleporter manifested. There you go, little guy. He gets me one of the big ones. He gets to sit at the grown-up table. Fire at will. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Behold my creation. Ow, my fucking noggin. Damn, she really body blocks that? She body blocks that?
No.
She didn't even bubble her.
Oh, 30.
What is this fucking Zarya, dude? Oh yeah, I'm wearing these fucking alls on my ass.
Nice. Nian's handing out bitch slaps today.
Juice, I love you, but the point, please. Like, yo.
In a rage.
Talk your shit, Juice. Talk your shit.
Oh, me?
Oh, me.
I'm kidding.
Oh, me. You're
left side, Reaper. Up left.
He's trying to jump.
He's just sitting there, dude. 30 seconds remaining. Sentry in
position. You?
Oh my god! Of course!
From one to another, bro?
It's not even that. It's the fact that she got scared and wanted to ult.
I went from a Reaper all into a fucking fire all, bro.
I know, right?
10 seconds.
We need to take the objective now. Doing the most fucking cancer-inducing fucking ults, dude. And I hate that. That's how I feel when Torb fucking puts molten core on both sides.
Oh, they went Torb.
Oh, I shouldn't have said anything.
Right?
What the fuck? Well, he doesn't have ult right now.
They changed the range on that. They fucking changed the range on the nade.
Well. Of all the things to ruin. No, I'm kidding.
Fuck off of me!
Almost there.
The enemy is being resurrected!
Whoa.
Thanks for letting the fucking payload run over the turret. He deserved it. It's nice it happened to somebody else for a change.
Justice for my carburetor.
Teleporter if you need to get back.
Keep it going.
Already halfway to another hole.
That's 25. The payload
is approaching. Going right. 30 seconds. Taking
damage. There's little time left. There's charge. Oh my god.
Yeah, bitch, fucking push me again, pussy. Get the fuck away from me. How much
you
dodge
this
fucking
run up on me, bro? Yeah, suck a dick, bro.
Kill this cell.
Oh my god, not us actually rising to the challenge. I know, right?
I don't want to say nothing, just...
I know, me neither.
Nah, fuck that guy.
It's okay.
He literally comes up to me, bro. He's like, I'm a Glock this motherfucker. I fucking unscope and dog on him.
I know, right? You hit him with the scope.
Saw the panic in his eyes the moment he went onto the ground because he ran out and ulted. Because he was one.
I don't want to run here and attack, dude. From imperfection, we build. Bar is really fucking annoying.
Remember, if you want me to heal you, stand very still.
Like, these guys can only play Fire fucking Reaper too.
Well, I'm gonna teleport us on top of them right outside the gate right now. So, be ready to just like drop on them and push point.
On Reaper or where?
Just take the teleporter and find out.
I just wanna know just in case I need to take it back.
Moira, Zarya, Torb. Just make everything look easy. What's the other one? Kree? Goodbye.
Of course.
You're not gonna be able to take it back anyway. It's just to get in. We need to get in there fast.
Yeah,
the sooner we start the team fight, the better. Attack. Hold on. Why won't it go up? Come on, here we go. Okay. Drop.
We're gonna focus Seymour for a little bit. Seymour's out.
Fire low. Got her! Oh my god, please help me. I didn't mean to emo.
Sim.
It's okay.
Okay.
Fuck you, bitch.
Yo.
Okay. Not the turret.
Or what?
Let's go!
So anyway, don't question the teleporters. If I tell you to take it, just
take shut
it.
The fuck up, bro. I emoted.
Honestly, I forgot about the teleporter. I walked past the buff and I went back to take it.
I just fucking got in your pocket and just looked at the floor and started healing, bro.
You put in the 6th gear. Materialized.
Oh, she got hella charge off of me.
Oh, I thought that was gonna go farther.
I'm gonna stay on point.
Yeah.
Oh my god, they just need one good grab with Pharah's ult.
Don't tell them that. Teleporter manifested. I got you. Placing a turret
here. Watch your back. Good pick, though. Good pick. Watch the left. Get into the field.
If you need to rotate.
Oh my god, I died.
Just top right. Drop though. You got no supports.
Yeah. That is a thing sometimes, but it's okay.
Fucking
if I live my life based on whether or not I had healers, I would probably never play the game.
We gotta run that fucking corner, brother. It don't matter.
Yeah.
We just gotta really hold this shit down.
I go towards.
Should I go right or something?
What were you running before?
Orisa. Or Zarya.
I feel like Orisa is the pick here.
Yeah. I mean, whatever you're more comfortable with, bro. We'll play around you.
No, I feel like Orisa just gave her a lot of charge.
You play Zarya back into it, fuck it.
I'm gonna play Bastion just in case they do run Zarya. Just burst her down.
Remember, yeah, let's go. If you want me to heal you, stand very still. People like all left our fucking pussies. Also, avoid the bullets. Good evening.
Say my fucking name.
You know who you are, bro. That's all I'm saying. Aligning sentry
positions. Oh, my turret. Hold on.
Constructing my teleporter. I think that's, I don't know. This is such a misuse of
my technology. Hello. I teleported my turret and she said this is such a misuse of my technology.
Everyone, what do they have?
Upara, Zarya, Mercy. I don't know who's the other.
Oh, she called you a Baka. Ooh.
Oh, Bastion.
Hey, try to play point a little bit.
Oh,
I definitely play point. Moira's gonna look at me the whole time.
Yeah, I know.
Very good, Rafi.
She's so low. To your left.
Oh, Zarya was. Yes.
Is Moira still on me? Fuck this Moira, bro. She was on me the whole fucking time, dude.
What?
I'm almost there.
I don't understand.
The Moira also tried to heal our team, it's pretty funny to watch.
I know, right?
2 seconds.
Oh, fucking Kara, what did you do?
Yeah, teabag me, bitch.
Hit her, Abraham.
Stand there anymore.
Yes, Abraham.
There you go.
They're looking at me for a little bit.
No.
The Moira's only on me. She's fucking chasing me.
Yeah, I know, she's on me too, though.
I know.
Holy shit, thank you.
Focus Moira. She's in here. She does.
Oh my god.
Many thanks. I'm on you, bro.
You can see the sweat dripping off their characters right now, I swear to god. Nice job, Neon. Hello. You should change your name to Daddy Bash.
Nah, change it to Daddy Left.
Woo! That shit touched you.
I know.
I have a window here, dude.
Here you go.
Careful. Oh, that's ours. I don't know. I don't ever know who the fuck it is, bro.
I know. It's not like he fucking says anything to you. It's just being.
I'm going around. Never mind.
Wait, what was that mitigation? What? I didn't do any damage to him. He was. What?
Oh, I got hugged, bro! I thought he was going around!
Oh my god.
Oh
so
no.
Well, dude. That's a huge
grab. That was a huge grab.
The grab's good though, it wastes some time.
No, I'm gonna switch. I'm gonna go to Orisa. We will stand in their way.
Can only go on and burn her back.
We have to group up for this, because it's
really important. Push it out, be careful! Don't get hooked!
I know. Objective lost.
Hog and Fire are up top, honest.
Is that for Hog?
Where's he
at? I was looking for a ult.
Fire has an ult.
Okay,
one good, yeah, right?
One good team wipe.
Oh.
God damn it, why did
look
you
at that,
this?
Man?
Shield.
Yeah. Oh my god.
I'm trying to keep Goose up, honestly.
I know.
70 for all.
Where she dies? Fuck! He was getting fucked on by the turrets, bro.
I know, right? Not hard enough, though. It's okay.
That was a good one. We tried.
Yeah. We went hard as fuck, dude. And not all my Elims were turret kills. Crazy. Oh god, let's not watch this though. I'm retching.
Oh my god, I was about to fucking pay for the Reaper skin.
Ooh.
Bernard.
Wait, what is this screen in the background?
The train ran over somebody.
What a beautiful sight.
What is that technology?
Traveling to New York. Oh god. Haven't we suffered enough? I'm gonna start calling this the Suffer Squad, bro.
Fuck you. Liked that I only play Lucio on push.
Oh my god. We
build a new world. I don't like how my fucking gold skin doesn't work with this skin anymore. Weird. We gotta fix that. The poison frog skin? Like it appears on the other skins, but not on this one.
Come over here. Or not.
I was in the light. You would see it shining if it was gold.
I know, but you gotta remember it's all dark on my screen.
Oh yeah.
I'm wearing sunglasses.
Do the gold skins not even show up for you?
No, they do. I can see them. I can see my own. I don't know about anybody else's. Well,
yeah, I hope so. Reaper, right?
Where'd the nade go? Huh?
Nice. Well, you can, like, clip their wings.
I... Nope.
Ryan's low, guys. We can push him.
Yeah.
Is he low? I don't think so.
I don't think so. Push it with the robot. I don't think so.
I know, right?
I'm gonna go get Neon.
That was so funny when I canceled that Hans' soul and told him I don't think so.
I don't
exactly
think
what
so.
That voice line is for.
That was a good cancel on that Hanzo's all, bro. That shit was fat.
Dude, it was so fucking toxic that he literally just put a fucking sad face in the chat. It's been a while since somebody just did the... Oh no!
Ryan's gonna charge, watch out! He's behind point! He's completely setting. Abraham,
oh
what
God.
Fucking health are you? What the fuck?
What? Oh. my what? Sleep dart hit him as he swung.
I just kinda
oh,
got
shit.
Something against you, bro.
He's hacking. We must stop them.
Damn, he
Reaper
two shot me?
Reaper behind
me. I was on it, bro. I don't know if he got a headshot or what.
Well, he headshot
no, he just
me.
Two shot me. He's got the fucking, nah, yeah. He's got the hardest pocket, that's why.
Can't see you.
He's got the deepest pockets. We
need to regain the lead. What is that? You go left and then right. I want to explore the map.
I'll be chilling.
Well, that's the first skin. Hey, Sim, are you ready? Because I'm ready.
Oh, hold on. No, I'm not ready. It's okay. I will be in 8 seconds.
We're all there.
3 seconds?
Ready?
Oh my god. Uh-oh. Oh, sorry.
Oh.
That's my bad. I was waiting for the, like, the one time I do that. That's my
that was just in case. That was just in case they pushed up.
Yeah. It was like a...
Yeah, I just wanted to sit there menacingly.
Yeah, I know, right? We just stabbed the ground. Or, like,
so
if you were over here, you would...
What all wasn't used there?
Tim killed because we killed the microbes in the soil with that spear.
Dude, they used the alderals too, though.
Yeah.
Reaper's up top.
Soft reset? Soft reset?
Hit him. Hey, Sam. Yeah, he don't get out. Back up, back up. We don't need to push.
Oh my gosh.
Oh wait, push that D.Va, push D.Va.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
We do not want to push D.Va. Hold on.
I don't think so. I got you, I got you!
Good job, guys.
Good push. That was fucking disgusting.
Behind you. Gotcha.
Oh my god.
Feels like getting speared today.
Oh.
Damn,
Reaper's
looking
pretty submissive.
Yeah,
I
gotta
spearable.
Back up a little bit.
Oh, she's what? She was one.
Got a pocket. Watch left, Reaper. Reaper wants to go for that ult.
Take over if you need
it. Out of mech, out of mech.
Out of HP. Hey, out of teammates?
Out of pocket?
Out of socket?
Out of the socket. Hello. We can't see you guys around that corner.
It's okay. Ready to activate. The point is, red team sees us. That's all we need.
Ready for my ult.
Everyone, this is for you. Go ahead.
Hold on. Okay, I'm ready when you are. I don't know if they're
right, 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 right. Robin?
Okay.
Huge fucking hack.
Watch out.
Die, die, die. It's a roll to me?
Let me use ults. Yeah, let me use ults. Fuck it, let me use ults.
That's okay. We can't really stop him. No.
Oh my god, you're getting chased, Abraham, run. With each failure comes new perspective. Tengo que irme.
Stop them.
Mi mamá me llamó, me tengo que ir.
The soldier has ult.
They don't even know that they were pushing it back. Oh,
Sam, you're a little bit away from our team. Okay. But I don't think they know what you're at.
Oh god, why are they ganging up on me? The fuckers. This Reaper is tired of our shit. You have to stop them before they take the lead. Placing a turret
here. Tried to save you. Not so fast.
Oh my god. The enemy pushes ahead. Literally got fucking punched by a big ass Meg.
It's only us right here. We gotta give him some distance.
I will not lose.
Bridges.
I like how they're at 69 right now. 69.69.
Nice. Taking the robot. That's what I was waiting for.
You like red team? Do you really want to mess that up? That's perfect. That's hella funny. Oh
Reaper on right? Half?
Yeah, we're looking at it.
I'll push payload for now. Juice, yeah, we can see you. I tried to speed in back to you.
I got her before I did. So it's good.
Good stuff though. Yeah, that's big.
They're not ready.
Y'all be careful. I'm bringing juice back real quick.
It sounds like a fucking train and a horse at the same time.
Oh my god.
The horse train stops for no one. Is there Reaper behind still? She old up.
You still have Blossom?
Yes.
Okay.
I'm sure
low.
He does.
I don't think we get her though.
He's like just. He literally just keeps putting bullets in my forehead with damage boost on him.
That even looks like she wants to try something.
Oh my god!
Yeah.
Go. You're welcome.
I'm alive!
Ah. Grenade.
Oh my god, there's too much going on.
It's okay. This game wasn't made.
We got a few ults out of them there. We got a lot of ults out of them. Let's regroup here. We still have the lead. I could hold it for like a few seconds if we need to.
I'm still screaming from falling, bruh.
I know. Like, they are
progressing. We must stop. Don't let them.
I'm holding it. I'm gonna die real soon though.
Come on, Reaper behind you.
Here goes luck.
Reaper behind you.
In oh, I was stuck.
Diva. Out of mech. She's behind. Yep. You're alone back there, Sim.
Nice. No, I'm not. Well, I am now, but. We are in harmony.
Ooh, what a snipe. Watch your left. You got, yeah.
I'm sorry.
There's nowhere to go.
I was stuck
on
the
no one to call.
Ghostbusters!
We gotta wait for you guys, we gotta group up.
Yeah, they got it. Let's just wait up. Yeah, group up. Alright, it's really good here. You can make it work. I have ult. Push with the beat.
Thank you so much. It's probably one of the few times I've teleported into a friendly ult. Oh, Reaper's on me.
He's all. Good wall.
Whoa.
Sorry, that's my
fault. Hold it.
Reaper behind us. Constructing my
teleport. Can't point as much as we can. Try to play around it. Oh, what a dumbass.
Reaper
behind.
Yeah, I'm on him. God damn it.
Ah, I gotta try to boop him away.
It's okay.
I guess
the gear could all make some loot and shoot faster.
Yeah,
I guess so, because
no, it does.
It does
shoot faster. Yeah, like it makes you shoot faster too, though, you know.
Yeah, but it also makes you run faster too.
But it also makes you shoot faster.
It just speeds everything up.
You want to do it from up here, Sim? Wait, where are you?
Oh no, sorry. I'm just trying to get behind him.
Just confusing it. He was almost out of back. Distributing turrets. Oh, I caught it!
Robot captured.
Oh my god, dude, it was running from us. I didn't think we could go able to fucking catch up to this bitch.
I never.
Oh, I gotta hit you. My bad, please.
We're trying to speed boost the robot.
I was trying to speed boost us so we can keep up with it.
Behind us again.
We have three ults here. Not hearing you. He might not have
I don't know. He's walking around kind of confident. Don't let up no matter what.
He was low.
Oh, I thought we got out for a second.
No, I'm on point.
No, we're edging.
I'll
play around point. Like, just keep that D.Va off of me, because she could probably boot me off point.
She could do a lot of things, to be honest.
She could do a lot of things to me, and I wouldn't say anything.
I know.
Are we just gonna make it to this line?
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah, no.
Guy behind, Bastion! Just keep him off the fucking line! Just keep him off the point! If we can.
Yes! Oh my god, yes!
Good stuff!
Abraham, you fucking went sicko mode!
Neon joined last second, too.
Hey, we lose because of him.
Look at us. Me and Steve doing the same shit.
Yes, sir!
That was so fucking savage, bro.
It was a good game, he fucking shoved it down their throat.
Oh, it was for the end.
I know, right? I've never seen a fucking Bastion suck a dick before. It was honestly impressive. See, like, I'm fucking-
Abraham got fucking pulled in.
I know, right? Hold on, I'll be right back, give one sec.
Alright, let's get Neon in here in the meantime.
Well, you know, go to sleep, maybe.
Yeah. The wedges?
What?
Is he
going to sleep?
Might be going to sleep, or maybe I should play one more. I don't know.
One more.
Oh my god, I've gotten the fourth prestige tier on the battle pass now.
My god, you're so good.
It feels nasty, dude.
Why? You don't want to go to level 200?
That's so fucking disgusting, bro. You play that much that you're level 200. And there's still a month on the battle pass.
I think they're releasing the new character tomorrow.
On the character? New character?
Yeah, the revealing for the next battle pass is gonna be a tank.
Oh!
Yeah.
A new tank? That's crazy.
Yeah.
Even though, like, no one... Junker Queen. Like, I don't see a lot of people actually playing Joker Queen.
Yeah, me neither.
The only one I see playing Joker Queen is Chirac.
He does love Joker Queen.
He's really good at Joker Queen, though.
I ran him back.
He's good at it.
Joker Queen is literally just an abuser.
Oh.
Like, literally has a domestic abuse charge, bro. It's crazy.
Damn!
Oh.
Just
put yourself up to that, bro. I'm sorry. I'm gonna go to the bathroom real quick.
That's so funny.
Oh. We're gonna left him by trauma like that? Just kidding.
No, just because he's a Joker Queen.
Ain't strong for nothing.
Oh. Yes.
A horse train, here we come.
Okay. We don't talk about it.
Traveling to Dorado. Galactic Hoe. Yes, Neon, go, Elise.
From imperfection, we build a new world.
Falling in for Blue Team.
Alright, I'm back.
Look at that spear.
I'm back, I'm back.
Where'd
it go?
There are plenty of moving targets on the battle.
I'm late, I missed the bus. Oh, can I have a TP?
No. Yes, sir. Don't forget
that
this,
spear does not go down.
I fell off.
He fell off the bus. Oh no.
I fell off the wrong side of the TP.
Oh my god, just what are you doing?
Oh, I'm listening to the bells jingle. That's what I'm doing.
Can't hear him, Juice. I think it's all in your head.
Right. Well, Sigma is our favorite.
I am fucking brain damage.
Oh my god, Juice.
Wait. Just go down to
I'm
me.
Waiting, I'm watching, I'm waiting.
Killed me, and I'm dead, and she killed me.
Man, you're in my fucking face, dude.
Oh.
Oh, that's fucking Abraham.
I'm like, what are you talking about?
No.
I'm reloading. Oh, I was reloading, I'm so sorry.
I'm 45.
You're so good at that point.
Yeah, I'm really good at reloading. Thank you for noticing.
It's almost like it's automatic. In touch of a square.
I keep my reload unbinded, guys. I'm sorry. Make me do it on purpose.
80% of the time, I'm usually chambering a shot as Sim and then reloading.
And reloading. I know, yeah. I see it on the stream all the fucking time.
I know. I just always have a shot ready when I do that, like that though.
That is true.
And then I'm always at like 100, usually.
Sleeping up top left, top left, he's sleeping. Welcome up, Juice.
My gosh,
that was all Juice. Juice did all that damage. Oh, Neon, why'd you leave last game?
I didn't mean to.
He got slow. He got bored.
Yeah, I got bored mid-match, bro. Too easy.
Yeah, I was
my victory card, by the way, literally has no character.
That's pretty funny, guys. Yeah. I don't have sleep.
You won't need it. Oh my god, stop laughing at him.
Oh my god, I forgot Bob was over there.
I didn't even know that's where he was. I was like, who the fuck is that?
Reloading. I'm reloading again!
Why is there
I couldn't tell
whose
gun that was. I couldn't tell whose model that was. I was like, what am I looking at?
What year was that made in? Huh.
Why is that melody?
No!
Why die? Why die? Why?
So what you get for making me laugh?
We died together.
Oh no, or no.
Like adding R to every word.
Yours.
Yours.
Just
are they not pushing payload? What the fuck?
Oh shit.
They forgot.
No, they know.
Where is the sleep on point?
Believe it or not, yeah, this is a Astra. I teleported.
Got that monkey mid jump, dude. That was pretty fucking badass.
That's funny as fuck, dude. He's low. Oh my god, Winston, just go home. You could have saved yourself.
Go back to your cave.
Oh my god.
It's one thing to die to a sim, but it's another thing to be a primal Winston and still die to sim. Namaste. Stay put.
Fair and fair.
Go far back.
Where are we?
Too far.
Oh, they switched tanks.
Really? Who's tank now? Who's tank? Is it Hallelujah?
They went run.
Get a thief.
Oh my god.
Did you see it behind you?
I will not lose focus.
Hallelujah is indeed behind us.
Death in my wake.
Teleporter manifested.
We're in teleporter right now.
I still have them firing me, guys. Don't worry.
My condition is improved.
Oh my god, the fire strike.
Here comes Shatter.
I built fucking Nano.
I wish my turrets could like laser people while they're in the air.
Ah, it's so annoying, dude. I was 2 seconds away from Nano. With each failure, like a 98.
2 seconds? 2 seconds? That's 2 seconds? That's okay, bro.
Hey, it's Kiriko.
I should put one there.
He's typing or something, I don't know.
Huh?
Bro was playing hit scan for a sec there.
I got you. Wonderful. I have opened the button. Distributing turrets.
But Bob had to do it.
Accurate prediction. I'm here. Bob, but he does the fucking Tokyo Drift.
And I say that thank you!
Prakash, say Jivan.
What the fuck are you alive in there?
Get Abraham.
Get out of there.
I didn't get him.
Oh, that's Gemini, yeah, not Abraham.
I fucking nade at you too.
Oh my god, what the fuck?
Do it, do it! How the fuck this dude, they just fucking raked the out of it so fast. What a bitch. Teleporter material be healed. Activating
self-destruct sequence. Justice reigns from above.
Are you serious?
I'm sorry they killed you, but that was a good ult.
Thank you.
Truly, truly was one of the greatest ults.
Oh, my healing thing could have gotten faster.
The Fast and Bob Furious Edition.
No path is completely certain.
I guess Reaper's breaking. That fucking bar doesn't have enough room to play here.
Teleporter manifest.
Can't see y'all out there.
We'd be worried if you could.
I have aimbot.
Exactly.
You might shatter here.
Yeah, I can taste it on the wind, bro. Help me.
Whoa. Oh my gosh, she went around, dude. I didn't even fucking see her.
Oh, what is around this? It's gonna kill me, but that was funny.
Dagger from the right my
oh my god.
Oh my god, Ash in the stairway.
Oh my god, just let me up. I need this health pack, sorry.
Turret
materialized.
I don't have sleep.
30 seconds.
A sip for the
They are running out of time.
Fire as well.
Damn it.
Just rain from above.
Time to
keep Right behind.
Nice.
Can't get up here.
The iron horn watches over you.
Adjusting turret placement. Good job, guys.
Number
You guys are spit roasting fucking Diva. Oh wait, no, that's Ash.
Yeah, we were just teabagging it.
What are we doing to Diva?
Spit roasting her.
Spit roasting? Good.
You guys were teabagging on both sides.
Oh. I've never heard that terminology.
One of my favorite categories.
Oh.
You're projecting?
Furry porn?
No.
That's what made him gay in the first place.
Didn't we start off the day with furry porn and shit?
I think so.
Don't we all watch furry porn as soon as we wake up? Come on now, guys.
No.
This is like, not me, not me.
Fighting battles in such a young age. I hope you remember to take time for yourself.
Why am I? What?
But I have so much to do.
Yes, you're a guy.
It kicks me out.
The what?
When I try to stand here to like switch, it kicks me out.
Just walk up there, lazy motherfucker.
Oh yeah, drops you.
He's tilted, he's tilted.
Attack. Ooh, I like the sniper for the mummy skin. I've never seen this shit.
Bastion.
NG.
I have a Bastion.
He's a main.
Bloodhound? Bloodhound?
Oh my god. I'm scanning.
Positioning turret.
Using my ult?
That's a Sigma.
Turret scan for the win. Threat identified?
My condition is improved. Tracking? Tracking? Adjusting turret placement. Hey, imagine.
Oh my god, there's three of them up there. Okay, there's one of them up there. Hi, Bash.
Lucio could die.
Terrible time to drop.
Bro, you are locked on. How did you dash forward like that?
Because it gives me a speed boost.
Oh, once you kill someone?
Steve, yeah.
Don't talk about it. Don't talk about
Bro.
It.
Greetings. Hey.
Translocator set. Let's kick this off.
He's asleep up there.
Oh my god, what a horrible
up there.
Team.
I think we should cut her wrist.
Oh, come on! First your Kraber shots, then your fucking van.
Oh my god!
Hey, nah! I got hit with a Kraber because that other motherfucker—he wasn't even aiming for me, bro. Got behind our guy and somehow hit us. Oh, that was a collateral. I remember now.
Oh my gosh.
Or I can die.
Whether she will or not is up to you, though.
A chance to act on my observation. Hello. Hello there.
I'm clutching this Genji out.
Take teleport. Take teleport.
Taking it. I'm taking the teleport spot.
Yeah, do you ever use your ult in mine?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Yes.
Kill start drawing some ults out.
Pick up your fate, you drone. There's three up top. Kaiki.
Sleep tight. Fire's asleep.
Teleporter material. Adjusting turret placement.
You use your you use yours first.
Wait, fire has ult.
No, you first.
She's looking for it. Oh my god.
I'm 55. Each failure
comes new perspective. You use it first because they're gonna use beat on it and then I could cancel it with EMP.
Okay. We'll work smarter, not harder. Let's take
him to the wasteland. Oh my god, get the fuck off of me, Farah.
Oh, that's even funnier. Wait, what the fuck? We are outnumbered. Wait.
Did they get you as you altered, Aram?
Huh?
Did you alter? No.
Yeah, I did.
I've never had a teleporter do that to me before. Oh my god, that was the worst teleporter glitch ever. It literally teleported me across the map!
Oh my god, Rissa's one.
Rissa's anti, she could die!
What the fuck?
Oh my god.
What's going on in this room?
Damn, they just killed us? They tried so hard.
Dude.
They did.
There is NG2 healers in this game.
Oh my god, suck a dick,
I was gonna ult back, actually. Close your eyes.
I'm
still fucking
here.
Having PTSD from my teleporter, like, teleporting me back to, like, our old spawn. That was horrifying.
Oh my god.
It's not a safe place.
I'm reloading.
As far as one.
Why is she looking at me and not you, bro? Damn. Shake the grit out of you, niggas, and
move! Sentry in position. But who's your mom?
Who's your ma?
He's like, you forgot who. Well, the fuck is your ma? Aligning sentry
positions. There's a voice line that says, "Where's your ma?" or something like that. I forgot. The payload has reached
the checkpoint. What am I doing?
This game seems so long.
I'm reading.
I better win soon though, don't worry.
Is he your right side?
Oh.
He's behind. In perfect motion,
I have opened the distributing turrets. Hi, Risa. Oh my god, that's so funny.
I thought my nade was gonna hit her, but she died.
That would've never happened if the fire didn't boot me into her.
Push payload. Neon's going in.
I'm literally on top of it.
Tim, get behind the payload and start pushing it.
Oh my god. Why don't you?
Aww. Cause I'm an old lady.
No, I wanted to TP.
Imagine not taking your own
advice.
Oh, Steve.
I can't push it anymore. Hello. Look at me, Sim. I'm a mummy. Do you not see me?
I was literally.
They took me out of retirement. They literally took me out of the coffin.
Yeah, well, they took me out of the water. I could be living by now, but like, I'm actually on the brink of death all the time.
I'm actually very dehydrated.
I started the match at critical.
Critical is a lifestyle.
It is when you're supposed to be on land. For a fish, not so much.
How the fuck did you get so low, dude? Lucio's on point. Kill Lucio. Bro, what the fuck just happened?
Oh, I will. I'm here. Meow. Oh, of course the Rhine ignores me. That's adorable.
Reaper on point.
Yeah, what about him?
No, that's Orion, Sim. That's Orion.
A Reinhardt.
This is a Reinhardt. Who killed those? Who is it?
It's Abraham.
Abraham. That's what I nanoed his ass for. She was fat. Die, die. Who booped him into that? Was it the Ryan?
Oh, look at this.
Oh my god, yeah, it's near spit roasting. What'd I get? Gold, 1, 2, platform.
Oh, nice. Platform.
One more win to go up.
One more?
Yeah, I also need one more.
I also need one more.
I have to
get up now.
Oh, okay.
We play one more, and everybody goes to bed. Yeah. Come on, Juice. Only one more.
It's already one.
So you could get literally just one more placement.
Yeah, literally one more, and then I'm actually gonna get off too.
Okay.
Literally, play one more, Juice. I promise we'll go
it's
to sleep
just
after.
More.
I know it's one game.
This one.
He just gets off.
I know, right?
Like, fuck you guys.
I don't want to sleep with you guys.
Let's go.
Hey, yo.
Hey,
did you
yo.
Guess that?
I don't want to sleep with you anyways.
This bed only has room for one, and that is me. I'm just kidding.
You know this?
No, it fits two. You just gotta stack vertically.
Yeah.
Oh my god, that's such a shit spray, dude. They made a spray like Ryan and Zarius where they like fucking arm wrestle.
Oh.
Between soldier and soy sauce.
Oh. Pizza.
Why? That's what I call her, bro. What's her name? They're saying soldier and soyjorn like 5 times, bro.
That's so fucking funny, though.
Soldier and
soldier and soy sauce, bro. What do you want from me? I don't have soy sauce, no. That's their name.
Which one is this map?
Gardens. Which one is Gardens? Is that the one with like the
this is
two
the one
big
with
ass...
the this one.
Yeah, it is. It's the one with the two big ass entrances.
Let's get this mission. The one where Farah does really good. Farah?
Hello. I'm look, I'm resting my head. Leads to defeat.
Oh my god. Damn, I told you, no toys in bed.
Oh,
that shit out of here.
Wait, why is it so small?
Well, I thought it might spice things up and.
Yeah, why is it so small?
Why is it so small?
So, I know, right? That's the reason you make me throw it away. No.
Like, it's a micro penis forever, bro. What do you mean? It's a fucking dick enlarger.
How big it is how you use it.
Oh my god.
What do you, Flara?
No, I'm good.
Please, Abraham, please. Flara is so good.
I'll make you suffer.
Oh. No, like but in a cute kind of way. You'll suffer, but you'll be happy about it.
Ah!
You don't sound so happy. Hold on, I'm on Sig. Oh, Sigma, you're so cute. I just want to eat you up. Look at him.
Stop it.
Is anyone coming? No.
Kill them. Gonna take his body, drag it away.
Mercy resing him,
No, no, I wanted her to res him. I was looking for her. No! I didn't. Genji!
Lucio, could I?
Off me.
But he
does. This is a zero.
Nah, zero's not that fucking dog shit. Namaste.
I was kidding.
Usually start off with Widow, too, but that. Just watch our little bit far behind. Adjusting. Careful.
Yeah. Placement. So watch your separate.
Top left. Oh, he's still here.
Behold my creation. Hello. Good job, Terry.
I would have slept him in deep.
He's like, I'm here for the enlargement pills.
Oh, I know, right?
Good for now.
I would like some turret enlargement pills, please. I feel invincible. My turrets have been very
Willers me!
Positioning turret. Constructing my teleporter. Is there a Sigma top left? Hope he lands on my face. No.
Oh my god, he's top left.
No.
The light becomes me! Hello.
I wonder why he says the light becomes me, bro. He's not that fucking fast.
I know, right? He wants to believe he's the hyper light drifter.
Wait, why did he look at me and just let me rescue? Like,
he's
he was
like, what's a sim gonna do?
He was so flabbergasted.
He's like, wow, they would really res a sim? Disgusting.
I was resing Abraham.
Can you res me again?
Can you res me again? Please.
Can you res me? Hey, res me.
I'm on you.
Hey Steve, Uncle Farah, stop.
I didn't say shit to you, bro. There's a fucking bitch on me.
Yeah, I
sorry,
know, right?
Sorry, son.
Why are you sorry? We're the only ones on point.
I didn't know you were with me, bro. I was like, wait, there's two people on point? Where's the other one?
We're just chasing each other.
You were literally chasing me, and I'm like, just fuck, bro.
Yeah. Well, there was a couple times where I literally went in front of you, so I was like, okay, he knows I'm here.
You were chasing him like Steve was chasing me in our first game.
I know, right?
Alright, I have ult.
Here.
I keep debugging that guy and I finally killed him. He's fucking mad.
Nice, good job. Get more if you can, she's low. Oh my god, the bubble. So I use both bubbles? Oh my god. Thank you.
I couldn't shoot her! Alright, solo! There's a pocket though, fuck.
Oh my god, thank you.
You dress.
God damn it, why do I have to be alive with the Pharah? My one solace was knowing she would be dead when I was alive, but now that's not even real. Oh my god.
You had a thought?
I need healing up top.
I finished my project. I'm so dead. Oh, I saw you too late.
Bro, what is this fight, man?
I have ult.
I'm gonna go Lucio, see if I can touch.
Rasta, cool guy. Positioning dominant. Receive my
aid. I wanted to surprise Neon lasted that long in there.
Oh my god. I don't have ult.
Rocket barrage incoming. Oh my god.
You still have ult?
Yeah, I still.
Oh, that's fucking hilarious. Revelations have come to light. That's
just
not.
Just give
bad.
Me some metric. I'm
kidding. Oh my gosh. Ooh, those are fighting words. Those are I don't ever want to play with you again words.
Oh my god. Damn, I know that serious.
Should have learned.
I'm glad I thought about it and I didn't say it out loud.
Fucking Zarya, man. Has Zarya changed it for them?
She did. She did a lot.
I'm kidding.
They metamorphosized. 3, 2, 1.
I'll speed us up.
Metamorphosis.
I'm gonna put us on top left. We must correct our
mistakes.
Oh my god, just put the fucking teleporter down.
I'm trying!
No, I hate the tracking on it sometimes because it'll hook on to random shit. That's why I get tilted when I fuck up my teleporter because I go through so much effort to like not. Like, put it where, and then it does it anywhere.
Oh my god, there's
Amira.
Oh
my
god,
who's that? Well, as long as we're still a team by the end of it, you know.
Flicked me.
Isn't
that
Amira, like, no. Like, Jay's friend?
No,
not that one.
All right.
You know his fucking PSN?
No.
Fuck, I'm gonna run, soldier.
That doesn't look like soldier.
Damn it.
I found it.
We're running one more after this one, right, Juice?
Oh my god.
With each failure comes new perspective.
No, even I wouldn't do that to him. Oh my god, she literally hit you in the air.
Got a Zarya behind us.
Justice reigns from above.
That's all right, it's chased.
Oh my god.
Oh, 70.
I'm coming, guys. I'm going. Don't worry. Don't worry.
I finished my projects.
I don't know, Sam. Your projects are looking pretty unfinished to me.
The fuck?
Oh, what the fuck?
Was just aiming there, dude. That little fire was just aiming down there.
Of all the spams to die to. I really am a bot. What the fuck?
I'm so sorry,
I gotta find out this way. I'm actually an NPC.
What? There is one. There is one. Healer's one behind.
Aligning sentry positions.
Yeah!
That's what you get, stupid.
Nice! Turret's got his ass.
I know, right?
Oh, I didn't know he gave me my ammo back, bruh.
Beautiful.
Hi.
Mara's coming around.
Where's that Mercy going? She's going left.
Oh, shield.
Hello there.
Come on. Don't wake her up! Come on! Okay.
Holy
okay.
She did a cartwheel!
Again, dude, he's hit me with both of those. Hey, Ram, don't fall off! Look at that bitch, bro. She's going straight for that fucking pharmacy.
Turret materialized.
Oh my god, sorry. The lasers are all over.
Oh my god, of course. And I have my own.
Thank you.
Huge! Thank you! Thank you! Oh, I got something!
That was amazing. Hold on, hold on, hold on.
No.
Yes. Good pick on Farah. Unfortunately, I traded with her, but it's okay.
Oh, that fucking Reaper.
Watch that Reaper ult. Oh, he doesn't even need ult. Hold on, I can touch.
I can touch.
I can make a difference.
I'm sorry. It's just the way your body just goes into the hole.
I know, I know, right? Inserts some here.
Got 6 seconds.
Chance to act on my observations.
No. Oh,
teleporter mati. Sorry.
Oh, don't close the doors, please.
They don't even close them. They literally just snap shut.
Play of
the game. Arr, arr. Dude, this guy flicked on
the
floor.
That was the last one, so...
Yeah.
You guys...
Alright.
So let's do one more? No, I'm kidding.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna do one more real quick. Real quick.
Good night, everyone.
Good night, Juice. We love you.
Good night, buddy.
Motherfucker doesn't even say it back. I'm tilted.
Just for that, we're gonna run another one. That's how tilted we are.
Yeah, exactly.
Rage queuing now?
Rage queuing?
Yes, we are! Let's go! Let's fucking go! Hey,
That's what it's called, bruh. That's like, dude.
Malice queue.
What's the ratio to how mad you are?
That's fucking funny as shit. I've never heard anybody say that.
Bro, what do you mean? That's so fucking popular.
How mad are you? How mad are you at 0 out of 10? Out of this fucking world. Let's go.
Let's go. I thought y'all were gonna get off, bro. Let's get it.
Bro, I wanna win.
No, bro, we're gonna lose.
If it's push, though. If it's push, though, who's dodging?
Whoever I see first is getting punched in the face.
Oh shit.
What's up, pussy? Let's go. People just fucked on darks.
Bye.
What?
Ah, you got dogged on your dog shit. Get the fuck out of my lobby. Big sad. You're so fucking bad at the game, dude. Get out of here.
From imperfection, we build a new world.
But you gotta go junk, because you're so dog shit at fucking Doom.
Hello there. Namaste.
Steve, them fighting words, bro.
Oh my god.
Hey, Abraham, what the fuck, dude? Ah! 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 Be certain.
I think Steve feels a lot better.
How did you get that skin?
I mean, it's not hurting anymore,
bro. It was the summer game.
I feel like a sharp pain.
No, please. Greetings.
Where the fuck you at, bitch? Aww.
There.
Yeah.
Oh my god, my favorite map. No, it's not.
Can I join?
It's a good map. I like it. It's, I wish I was DPS though.
Facts. Prepare to attack. This map as a DPS is like actually beautiful.
It's so fun on DPS, dude.
That support is so shitty.
I have a moderate amount of fun. I wouldn't say it's my most fun map.
Unless I run like Kiriko or.
What's your favorite like new map? So.
From imperfection, India. We build a new it's gonna be the new one.
Okay.
Probably. You're a good
dancer. You should try to beat my.
I fuck with
Midtown.
Like Midtown.
Yeah, Midtown's pretty good. I like it because I can just walk in through the first choke instead of getting choked. I don't know why.
I do like getting choked though, but I do like walking in.
Yeah, I know, right? I get choked after I walk in. It's pretty interesting. Interesting sensation.
Very, then, very good sensation though. I like it.
I like.
They tell me we get choked and then I still walk in.
Even though it's a push map, I do like Esperanza.
It's a nice looking map, but like that's the one out of the three that I like.
Well, if I have to get subjugated to fucking push, that's the one I prefer. One. Attack. It's nice, bro.
I'm
so fast.
Yeah, dude, I was feeding you.
I know, right?
Watch the trap. Watch the trap, right? Trap, 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 trap.
Oh my god.
I called it out and everything.
Well, I was too busy mourning my fucking teleporter because I got ran over.
Mercy's low. Mercy's low again. Junk.
Why the fuck do you have a in perfect motion. Rasta cool guy ahead. Making space, like you just doing that. Look at that junk, he's so far up, he could die. Good shit. I'll speed you out if you need to. That is a decent position.
Dude, they don't even think about the teleporter. That's fucking hilarious. It's literally right next to him. They don't do anything about it.
All right, John. Come in, come in. Watch out.
Yeah.
Man, he got that shit fast. Go on behind, payload.
Oh my god, I didn't know that one. I thought that would have saved me. That's scary. Thank you. Activating self-destruct sequence.
What?
What? Was that not on them?
They. I.
No one can hide.
Elevation. That's the only thing I can think of, like, actually.
Oh no. Oh, that's fucking funny. They got baited. Hello.
Behind you. You are the masturbator after all.
Honestly.
Echo here.
Dude.
Let's go. Push in.
Soldier right side.
Yeah, I pushed him back a little bit.
Finish the job. He's so low.
Oh my god, I'm pushing him, but he's got that ult up.
Yeah, no.
Oh fuck. I didn't see that guy right in front of us. This Kiriko's burning up a shit ton of health, though, honestly.
Me. I appreciate it. She'll not have me.
I
don't think so.
I am taken by another.
I'm so mad. I wanted to take that mech from her again.
Back up, back up. Oh god, no tank.
We're chilling.
Teleporter manifested. Sentry in position. Oh. Oh. Let the Kitsune guide you. Man, he's just waiting for it, dude. That's so annoying. We're low. Soldiers low. Soldiers low. Good stuff. Nice fucking push.
No.
You're low up there, Arco. I can't see you.
Okay, we made it work. Fuck it.
He was up here with Lucio. Hopefully she pushes. Yeah. Adjusting turret placement. Oh yeah. Move it. He was low. I see. Advancing up. Rasta cooling perfect motion. I threw Abraham really far up.
behind, left side. I don't care, soldier. You can know I'm here all the time, but I want you to know that I know you're here.
Damn, we got two D.Va back kills.
Don't ever assume you're safe, soldier. These streets do not belong to you.
That was huge, Abraham. You just gotta fucking play.
That's okay. I'm used to seeing those, so I get kind of desensitized.
Yeah.
Somebody's paid.
Initializing system. Watch your back. Behold. Game on.
Positioning turret. Louder this time. Oh my
god. Am I the only one in here?
No, but we're spread out.
Don't matter. Come here, Toki. Constructing
my telephone. Hold on. No.
Yeah, I know he was gonna all tune the fuck. Careful, we're
outnumbered. Oh my gosh.
Get out, get out, get out.
Oh, shield.
Can't we lose
that? I don't know.
I started the all fight. Look at that guy! Push him! Yeah, he's fucking old. Idiot, bro. He thought he could hit me.
I know, I fucking tapped him and then you fucking stuck
huge,
shit to him.
Huge, huge, huge. Keep pushing on that.
I'm going around. Here, go up there. Turret
materialized. Turret's on right. Don't die, don't die.
He's just so shit. Two tilted.
I got you. Water block for you.
Well, he's dead, so I'm not even worrying. You really think his team's gonna hunt me down while I'm in the trap? I don't think so.
He begging?
I'm gonna copy mercy just for that.
No, don't.
Oh.
Your app's like, someone's mad.
Someone's mad.
No, Abraham seems like it's you. We must move with the payload. Oh my god, that shit hurt. Ah, they have Moira, no wonder.
Oh my god, I teleported. When my body literally refuses to teleport. There is always more to learn.
I'm pissed. I want to leave the game. I want to leave the game.
What did they do to you?
Feared me.
You'll get sacrificed instead.
Good pick. That just won us a whole fucking fight right there, bro.
Exactly, dude. He got so stressed. Imagine.
Oh, he had to pop that, bro.
See, look, my sim just
push.
Needed to like get her fucking sea legs.
It's because you need to take the TP, guys.
I know, right?
You do need to take TP. Come on, guys. How many times have we said take the TP? Watch for that sound. Watch Spam. Spam's going in left side. Sue's out by himself. Sue's on that right side. Bro, what the fuck?
I'm getting tossed around everywhere.
That's okay. Tactical visor activated.
The way is still open for me. I couldn't touch. They were just lighting at the fucking. What? Orisa's right there, Abraham. Watch out. Oh, what a spear.
Hey,
I fucking got solo ulted.
Did we get it pretty far?
Yeah, they went Moira, dude. That's so fucking annoying.
We're chilling.
Pimp chimpin'.
Prepare your defenses. Select your hero.
I'll go Bab for this next push. They get a good few windows on him.
Bong hits for blue team.
It's so activities.
From in now we have to. We build a new
world. Remember, Namaste. If you want me to heal you, stand very still. But also, avoid their bullets.
Oh my god, yeah.
Oh, I thought he said lips.
So take the tips.
Okay. He's like, oh, I don't know how to fix what you have. Learn to handle a weapon like that. The number of battlefields I've seen, I don't even think like there's anything to do for you. Just watch out. Wow.
Damn, Abraham, watch out, bro. Hard focus at mercy.
Motherfucker said, keep your eyes peeled. Stop the pain. Let's not dawdle. I will keep you safe. Adjusting turret placement. Marking the
enemy. Try to play that corner if you can. Since they got a fucking D.Va, we gotta play corners.
Oh. Aligning sentry positions. An
ideal resource. Man, that D.Va's rolling us.
Mind you guys. Give me a smore.
Oh no. He's going after Sim.
Yeah, I'm okay. Nothing
gets past me. We gotta regroup here. Keep backing up.
Yes, I know. Get ready for a fight. Oh my god. My condition is below.
Finishing them off. Yeah, they're halting in front of you. Careful.
Just the way we like it.
Just swing on him, fuck it. Yeah, she's looking at the aim art, you're good. Good bombs. I'm staying on point just in case. Soldier's still on the left, isn't he?
You cannot escape
me. I don't know if we got him. Hello.
Yeah, they don't get the spawn. Right.
No, they don't get the spawn.
No.
Just be careful though.
I'm being careful. Soldier
up there or not?
Well, he's not behind us, he's in front of us.
Okay, yeah, I just wanna make sure he doesn't back cap.
He was behind. Right here.
Distributing turrets. Nice fucking shatter. Here's a copper. Get those out of them. We're good.
Nice.
Try
Charge that thing in, charge it in. That'd be so cool if you could charge your own diva bomb in.
Placing a turret here.
Let them up. Let the Kitsune. It's behind you, wait for. Oh, that can go nasty. Nerf this. Take cover. Don't trust the E-Mort. On the
move. This Moira, man. I don't know, it pissed me off.
Yeah, she's just DPSing half the time too, though.
They're both low. Holder and... he was.
I'm gonna keep them up. I'm reloading.
I know. Hold on. No, I should've taken the teleporter.
Nah. They have that.
I'm not gonna go. I'll do. Stagger.
Held it as much as we could. Lucky. We got the good spawn too. We can group up here. We're here with y'all.
I'm 90. I'm with you.
Right side, soldier. Oh, they threw you out of the fucking E-Mort. Man, that guy's gotten a shit ton of healing, dude. They weren't really into him much.
Come on, Diva. Duplication
initiated. She should die, yep.
Damn.
My bad, we were focusing on the demon back here.
Oh, you're good. Dude, how does that not kill him? I don't care about lifesteal. Sigma,
we go
you
far.
You think far works here? Fuck it.
Yeah. I just need to kill the holder first.
Yeah, I'll go mercy after this ult.
The barrier appears. Teleporter taking. Distributing turrets.
Let them up. Damn it. Nice.
No path is completely certain. Oh. We're backlining my whole team.
No. Yeah. That D.Va's really fucking divey.
Yeah, that's the only one who like.
He was creating a shit ton of space for the team. Honestly, a fucking Sombra would work here too.
You think?
Not just for the fucking Moira that keeps pushing in, but that D.Va, yeah.
No, I'm struggling with the D.Va.
Yeah, for that. Oh my gosh, I'll fucking join that guy. Wonderful. Perfect alignment. Yahi param basta victa he. Aligning sentry positions. Let the Kitsune guide you. Help with that. Yeah.
Hold on. Barrier is near
dispensed. My barrier is gone. Take cover. Constructing my. Oh, I didn't make it up top. No. I didn't super jump high enough. You see but a fraction. I'm throwing all the ult at us. I offer something more.
You're a fucking bitch. So you guys are killing my signal. The payload is approaching its destination.
Touch. They're all out in the middle.
I know.
I'm gonna have ult. I'm at 83.
Shield, but I can't get there.
We're here. Yeah, we're good. That would be huge in overtime, honestly.
Hold on, I'm trying to get soldier. No.
Oh my god, I'm a 96.
No, yeah, dude, they just got fucking all.
Apparently, just was carrying us.
How annoying.
It's all good, bro.
Damn, motherfucker had to go Moira, bro. Play
of the game. Shut down.
Shut down.
Oh, yeah.
That was huge, but you just got us that fucking push.
I was like, I don't think so.
Damn.
And I said, all right. Okay, well. Oh, okay. Well, if you're gonna do that.
I'm not raise queuing no more.
Okay.
Aww.
Alright, I'll see you guys.
Alright, buddy.
Good night.
I'm gonna head out too.
Okay.
got school tomorrow.
Okay, I guess.
It's okay.
Sim and Steve are gonna play Apex? Yeah, I'm kidding.
Oh my gosh.
I wish. Usually... Oh, I got shit to do tomorrow.
Well, okay, see you guys.
Good night, bro.
Alright, bro.
It was nice to know that you're okay now, Sim.
Yes.
See ya.
We never said that. We never said that.
Then there were two. Okay.
Oh, we got Kakashi in it too. Fuck yeah.
Yeah. Hi, Kakashi.
Yeah, we'll run a few more. Are we not talking tonight?
He's looking for his mic.
There you are.
There we go. Hello, guys.
What's up, bro?
What's poppin'?
No thank.
These games are pretty good. If you weren't looking at my stream, you know, we're doing some work in them. It just happened to be futile.
I see.
Honestly, if that guy stayed Mercy, I could have probably played Lucio for the whole game.
So you're throwing, is what you're saying.
Nah, they had a really good D.Va.
Oh my god, yeah. That shit was like fucking...
From what I saw, I feel like that D.Va was just not with it. Like, Sim was kind of just bouncing back and forth.
I know. Well, the D.Va... That's because the D.Va was eating my team.
I see. Because I just watched you, like, D.Va TP get chased by her TP away. She's
like, no tomorrow. But, my whole thing is I try to, like, rotate around her and shit. And then I'd rotate around her, and it still wouldn't be enough damage. Being a sim in this economy is fucking stressful. Sim economics 101. Hello.
The num.
Hello. Oh, Kakashi, I don't know if you've seen it earlier, but something glitched with my teleport on fucking Dorado. So I had Dorado or Kingstar, I can't remember which one, but it literally teleported me, like, it teleported me to, like, the old spawn. Like, aka where I could never be able to put a fucking teleporter to.
So, like, what did you do?
I walked back to the fucking Objective, because, like, it literally teleported me, like, so fucking far away.
That sounds fucked.
It was. I've never had it actually eject me at a different part of the map before. That was actually really scary.
Hello. Hello.
Bro, it was Ooga Boogit.
Well, sometimes when I teleport really fast, and it happened a lot in Overwatch 1, but because I teleport so fast, it would sometimes show me the fucking game
future.
Lobby.
In the future,
like the menu, where it's like fucking like play hero shop, all that. It would show me that I teleported sometimes. So I would get so scared that it was gonna teleport me back into the fucking lobby. Like, that's already horrifying, and then come to find out this shit fucking ejected me at a different part of the map.
Damn, bro.
Like, I thought those days were behind me. It's just scary.
Oh, God.
I thought these teleporters were safe. I guess not. Find people don't... From imperfection. Is that what I've been doing to people? Our
mission awaits. Is this what this feels like?
What have I become?
Like, it's like I teleported, but I was like somehow mid-teleport, and they killed a teleporter, and it just didn't know what to do with me. But like, even still, like, the teleporter doesn't have an immortality frame, so that's not even possible. Where will they hide?
You were lost in the Matrix, my guy.
Dude, that shit wanted to fucking kill me and ban me. All systems fired up and ready to engage. I was about to get shattered with the ban hammer.
Oh, they fucking destroyed the teleport, like, the second that you touched it, right? Like, that you, like, teleported
yeah.
to yourself?
Yeah.
Damn, that soldier went wow. sleep.
But you need to understand how small that fraction is, because there's literally
yeah, dude, that
no
has to be, like, milliseconds.
Fucking... That literally had to be, like, fucking 0.000 fucking second type shit. That's scary. It
had to be, like, a lot of points.
The oh, one time I quote unquote get the immortality frame and it fucking ejects me across the map. It was not the cheat I was looking for. No. I cannot wait to go back to my stream though and like fucking see what happened because it was so disorienting. Placing a turret
here. Where's this far? She's won.
Yeah, she was looking at me half the time. As all, we must move with
the payload. Namaste. Let's go. I already have bombs. Say less. Distributing turrets.
Yeah. Rasta
cool gaya hai. Oh, thank you.
No, it got destroyed. Fucking, I didn't even think it get destroyed. What the fuck's wrong with this payload?
Because you had it underneath the payload.
Well, this thing is like fucking the first half of it didn't do anything, and then it just somehow squeezed it. How is get baited?
That was disgusting.
Yeah, that's what I was about to say, bro. She's hitting everything.
We got 5 kills.
But every person that's appeared in front of her
it's
has
like
died.
One shot, yeah. Get into that room. Don't worry, Sim. Just stay on that payload. I'm gonna push it from back here.
Oh, this is Soldier Bind. I don't think so. I
don't think so. Damn. We must move
with the payload. Damn, imagine yeah, we'll not do. Thinking about turrets. You'll go after a Sim, but not the turrets.
Have that fucking Widow. Nice.
Well, she's preoccupied.
Oh, she's running away.
Yeah, that's good, as long as she's not looking at us, huh? No one
can hide from my sight. Oh my god. That was completely unnecessary, but... you know what? Now they're just feeding!
They really are!
No,
I thought he said now they're
defeated.
That Diva
said... I've never heard her say
run
that
away.
Before.
As it should. Run away.
I don't run from this shit. The enemy is here. Don't worry, I got you.
Our healers are just keeping me alive. You guys are legit just keeping me alive for this fight.
Yeah, I threw my fucking
no, I'm
down
sure
to keep
sure
your
it's
mech
not
up. Get this kitty go.
Bro, we weren't supposed to bully them like this.
I'll speed
this
you into them.
To be... Damn!
Right side, another one.
Got a blast.
What's your rank right now, Kakashi?
On tank, I'm gold.
Okay, that's probably why. Because we're playing. I think we're playing in a higher Elo lobbies earlier.
Yeah, we were playing higher Elo lobbies.
So now we're all sweaty and tryhard, and he's playing fucking low Elo.
Hold on, left. He's low.
The payload's moving. Double kill. Dude, it's so funny. The turret's still gonna hurt you even if you don't look at it. I promise. They're like, if I can't see it, it can't see me.
I like how Zenyatta fucking Lucio worked there.
I know, right? Prepare your defenses.
Select your.
Well, we fucking packed light so we could travel fast.
Yes.
Cause I feel like Lucio does make up for Zen's lack of mobility.
True.
Yeah. But I'm mostly speeding up.
I know, it's not a great combo, but the fact we made it work is pretty funny. But isn't that what we do? We take fucking shit ass fucking comps and like make them viable.
Yes. And somehow with the last 15 seconds on the clock is when we just do absolutely God's work.
That's because that's
right?
When you get hyper focused.
We
like
switch from demon mode
online.
To god mode.
On god! Steve, you got a point, bro, but like every single game, bro?
Yeah, that's when you get hyper focused, bro.
Well, yeah, that's when it
it's like that moment when you sit up while you're laying down the whole game.
Well, that's the problem with me, Cap. I'm always sitting up. I don't lack for nothing.
No, I always lay back. Down. Have
I'm at the red.
Like when it's late at night, I lay down.
Namaste.
Like right
I
now,
I can't
I'm
relax
laying down.
When I'm
like,
playing
I'm
Overwatch.
Trying.
If I'm not sweating, I'm not trying hard enough.
When I start sweating though, I start like laying up. Like I start getting up.
And you start laying
like,
up.
All right. I start laying up on motherfuckers, dude. I swear. Bring the basketball and everything, dude. Look at this fucking Lucio. Oh my god, they got a turret. Oh, fuck off of me, bro. Look at that fucking dumbass dwarf.
Look at the dumbass dwarf.
You gotta push me. Let's
do
that again.
Can we break this
bitch?
I think we did.
Javelin though, bitch, midair. Let's go.
I got fucking Zenyatta's ball on me, dude.
Here, Kakashi, if you want high ground. I'm hanging out with Ryan. Oh my god. Oh my god!
He's won! She's won!
Oh, keep making them all!
I know, right?
Let's go! Don't even leave, let them leave points.
Skill gap ridiculous.
I'm catching up to Reinhardt's damage right now.
It wasn't that hard to begin with. Oh, I'm gonna try to eat that fucking.
Man, he died here. Oh my god!
I'm gonna drop shot his ass, bro.
Well, thanks for leaving him to me, because I fucking. You know, killing Ryan is one of my favorite pastimes.
Ah, they all focused me!
Oh my god.
Hold
on, I'm still here. Look at this bitch ass little turret. What are you gonna do, Ryan?
You got no support.
Oh, the Pharah! No! The
fucking bitch. A new pattern emerges. Ryan's low.
The Ryan has zero kills.
That's funny as fuck.
The bitch, bro. This is definitely a silver Ryan.
Possibly.
This is a fucking bot, Ryan. What are you talking about? He's on easy mode.
I hit her midair. Let's go.
He thinks he's Bastion from Overwatch 1. As soon as he puts his fucking shield up, he just sits there.
What the fuck that was about to do so dirty? What, Shatter?
No, that sleep was nasty.
1 second.
He's finally gonna do damage. Look, he's finally gonna do something.
I know, right? It's not working. Dude, what is wrong with him? He's literally just like, okay, I'm here.
he
doesn't even grab onto your body. How did he get stuck? Sentry in position. The motherfucker's stuck IRL. What, Shatter? Hello. I mean, I did say.
I watched it, Sim.
Right.
He really thinks he could fucking pin me. Oh, damn it. I got caught in the corner.
Oh, Steve. That's all for you. 10 seconds.
Go, we can make it. Oh, motherfucker, go! Hold that shit! Kill Thorpe!
We trickle!
No trickles today, son. Fuck you, Ryan.
Oh my god, yes! Turret, I could kiss you. I wish there was an emote to kiss my turret, but I'm tired of that. Damn, I got that.
No! You're throwing.
Oh my god!
Let's go! No!
No way!
Brando's fucking hold it down!
That's so funny. Fuck yeah, dude. Are you having fun, Kakashi?
Oh.
Oh my god!
I bet I just came in building,
I seen
bro.
A kill feed for this, but the fact there. That this is what happened is so funny. I love
bro,
seeing the behind the scenes.
He was there, bro. He was just there for me. So it was just constant bullying back there.
Dude, that guy was actually a fucking bot. He only sees ones and zeros.
To language, bro.
He can only communicate in binary. You going to bed?
I'm gonna go play a little bit of Apex.
Okay.
I don't know if y'all trying to join or you're gonna keep playing this shit.
I'll probably keep playing this shit for a little bit.
You're good, bro. I'll let you know if I get back on, though.
Okay. GG's, right. Bro.
This is all Kakashi. I'll play with you tomorrow, bro. Like, as soon as you see me get on. I was, like, on, like, for, like, half an hour. I let you get on today.
Oh, yeah, it's okay. Usually whenever I'm getting on, it's whenever, like, I just got done playing a different game or some shit, you know?
Yeah,
I feel
you
that,
got
yeah, it's so hard to fucking schedule it because you're on PS4.
Yeah.
Alright, bro. Take it easy, though.
Later, dog.
GG's, Steve. And then there were two.
It's hard. The only person I have any communication with is you.
I know, right? It's okay. So it's like... I'll be your medium.
No, because, you know, sometimes you're busy, so it's hard to, like, hey, yo, hit up Steve for me, you know, or hit up my wife for me, like, that's like, my boy, you got your own life.
It's just fucking funny. Be like, go play with your little brother. Dude, that shit would be mad funny, though. It's okay, though, I understand.
Do I have you on Discord?
I don't know.
Do you have Discord?
Yeah, I do. I'll send you my little username thing after the session.
After what session?
Gaming session? Like when I'm done with my stream.
Oh, but you can Snapchat me it.
No, I can't, but like fucking, I'm a little bit too fucking high for that right now.
Look, like, you want me to make it easier for you?
You never do, so I don't know.
Look, I'll make it easy for you, alright? I'll make it super, super easy for you. All you gotta type is ones and zeros.
Oh my god, that's funny. Oh, I understand.
Oh, I understand.
Ich weiß it. That's what Sigma says.
You see, the way you said it made me 100% understand who said it, but thank you for informing me here.
I don't know. Now everybody's gonna boom, add bam. You on Discord and you're gonna get spammed.
I don't think so, but if they did, I'd only add, like, the homies.
I know, right?
Big brain. But there you go. All you gotta do is type in ones and zeros and bamboo bop.
Damn, bro.
I have Discord open and I had to check what my like number was. I was like, alright, blah 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 blah. There we go. That custom boy has arrived. What's cooking? Lean after what? What is this? I have a server that I have like two friends in and I'm like, damn. Maybe I'll invite you to it because you're cool. Yeah. Do I? Did I delete it? Oh no, it's still here. Let's go. I legit have two friends in it.
Oh shit. Okay. I sent a friend request. You'll know it's me.
Just a dinner. Dummy Six Sigma. Beautiful.
That's been my name for literally 3 years.
That's beautiful.
I know.
I got you.
This is how you see Sigma.
I love calling him Dummy Thick Sigma just for the fact that he has like the smallest ass out of all of them. It's like inverted almost.
It do be, it do be. I didn't know if anybody had told you this, but he has no ass.
Yeah, I know.
Okay. I just wanted to make
sure. I be
sure
looking at
truth.
It all the time. No.
True.
In fact, I'll look at him some more. Thanks for reminding me. He is so cute. I love him. I wish they would put out more lore for him, but they don't care enough about him. They're like, oh, we kind of regret making him. We're not gonna name names, but it was Daddy Sim.
Yes. You have been invited to the Holy Grail of servers.
Aw.
Let's go.
Out of curiosity, do you have an Android or an iPhone?
I have an iPhone.
Oh no. Okay, well,
I
that's
speak
it.
Superiority.
That's no, it's because fucking some of the videos I send can't be like fucking played on iPhones because they're like webums.
Oh, well, I'm on my PC right now, so it's like if you send them on.
Okay, well, that's better then. Yeah. Somebody else usually just complains. They're like, oh my gosh, I can't see it. What is it? I don't know if I want to be part of the little dick gang. No.
Bro, you're one of three. Come on, dog. It's an amazing cult, is what we are, you know, because.
I know, but why can't it be big dick gang? Feet.
Because we have little dicks with big dick energy. The energy is what is important to you, my guy.
Bold of you to assume that Sim's not. Zero.
You made your sly comment too sly, and I actually did not understand. I just heard Sim, and then.
That's funny.
Welcome to Hollywood.
Oh my god, I hate this map.
Oh, deadass, I bully as Reaper on here, bro.
It's. Well, I kind of just hate it because, like, I live in California and I've been here. It's a shitty place to be.
Everybody's been to Hollywood. Actually, I have not been to. Have I been to Hollywood? Maybe I've driven past Hollywood, never stopped or breathed in the fucking smog of wood, but.
I don't
know,
even know how you would park on that fucking street, to be honest. I hate big cities like that.
Lives in California.
Well, yeah, I know that, but, like, my city's pretty small compared to that.
I see.
Like, fucking.
How do you feel about the new Reaper skin?
It's okay.
The green, chilly looking motherfucker.
Motherfucker, they got frostbitten at sea. That's hilarious. We told him it was gonna be cold. No.
Thank you.
I waited all that time to type that. Or maybe it took him all that time to type that.
Constructing my teleporter.
There's actually a widow that's bullying me.
Positioning turret.
There's another teleporter if you want it.
Where's the TP?
You will not. I don't think so. Even keep you safe. Our fates are entwined.
I'm here to bully Widowmakers. I'm fucked.
Hold on. Help, are you on you?
Thank you!
I got you, bro.
Yo, actually came a clutch and saved my life.
Adjusting turret
basement. It's what a sim does. More importantly, it's what a daddy does.
Like my hot photo here.
Emoji
red heart. Like my hot photo
the
here. Emoji kiss mark. Like
the
my hot
bots?
Photo here.
Yeah, sometimes I get like fucking weird ass bots that are like my pics, I'm hot and sexy. That's how I know I'm becoming a real YouTuber. I'm getting bots in my chat. No, you don't.
Bro, why do they want me so bad? Why do they want me so bad?
Because they were having a hard time catching me.
I was literally trying to run away too, and then they just focused to me. Like, bro, there's a sim right there. Kill,
I know, right? I was just sliding around, huh? Yeah.
Slither. I looked at the kill cam. He looked at you and then looked away.
I know, dude, they've been doing that a lot lately. You pull this fucking stream back, there's an Ash that did that shit to me while it's like fully charged on sim. It was honestly abysmal. And that's when we were playing in the high elo matches. She's like,
why do they hate me being in their backline?
I don't know.
Like, the minute I go behind, they all turn around. They all turn around, bro. That widow for sure does not like me. Every time she sets up, I appear.
She's having some experience. There you go. But aren't we all? No!
Are they all on point? Are they all on point?
No. Hold on, I can see. Kind of, but not really. Okay.
Oh, you bitch.
No path is completely certain. I plead the fifth. No, I'm kidding.
I plead the fifth also.
Yeah,
I did my work. Switch to mortar damage.
You worked up a sweat pressure triangle.
Yeah. I'm glad you understand.
That is my sweatiest button too. Especially since mine doesn't actually do damage. Here you go. One of the first things I learned how to do with sim was like put up my ult from spawn because I would die so much. Like the fact that I could do that as sim is 80% of the reason I started maining her in the first place. The teleporter, the orbs, fucking the turrets. At first I hated her so much, but then I was like corrupted. I was like, oh, I see it now. Sim's a blessing, not a curse. And then I start playing her. The funniest thing is it's because I was trying to play her to find out what her counters were, and then I found out Sim was the best counter to Sim. I was like, I understand my objective now. And I've swore vengeance on enemy Sim to this very day. I really wish I had fucking clips from when I first started mining Sim. That was such a fun time. Such a lack
of awareness. Why, were you cracked out of your mind then?
No, but I was very polite to people.
Damn! I didn't have to get hit that hard in the face by a rock.
Oh. Of course.
I'm absolutely getting bullied in every fight. I'm just getting targeted. Like, I'm watching kill cams and they go out of their way to kill me first and then they go for anybody else near me.
Oh my god, it's almost like you're playing the cancer character. I say oh playing god. Some. Everybody's new least favorite character. It's gone time. No. That's what I get. Oh, he killed me with a rock. That's so sexy. Thank you. Thank you, Sigma. A second chance. Hello. Mena, Sigma, truly.
Group
group up here.
Aligning defense system.
Why? Why do I always have to eat rocks, bro?
They're so delicious.
No, they literally hurt. They hurt.
Well, you just don't like. You gotta like relax. You don't have to risk you get hurt just because you tense up.
Bro, I'm eating a rock, not taking anal here.
No. Well, you use the same muscles. Sigma killed me. My ultimate
is the payload. How do you feel about that?
I don't know. I might have to pause the stream now.
Bro has to fap one out real quick.
I never. I was like Sigma. Teleporter material. Oh my god! Fuck. Look at him.
That Genji clapped. Like I had it, but because the Genji was standing right in front of me while I was just beaming into the group, it just hit me dirt.
I tried to throw a rock at my wall. Come back wearing shoes, please. Oh my god, that's so funny. Sojin was like, come back wearing shoes, please. Fuck you, bitch.
Because people simp for Sigma like that, so he's just trying to block out, you know?
I know, but of all the characters to have a voice line for Sigma not having shoes, it's this fucking random ass bitch. I'm like, who are you?
It's fair, though. It's fair.
I know.
Sigma needs shoes. So that if you win,
I like
you
that Widowmaker
shoes.
Says the same thing when she kills Sigma. She's like, somebody get him a pair of shoes. My barrier is gone. Dude, the fact that they roast him so hard for that is like the funniest shit ever. I love that. Enemy contact.
Round one. So glad he didn't make that. I missed my shot. Namaste.
Greetings.
Score. Greetings. 0-2. Switching sides.
Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
Have you ever watched Shameless?
No.
What?
I don't know, I didn't really watch a lot of, like, anything. It took me a long time just to watch The Walking Dead.
What?
I know.
From imperfection, that's entertaining. What do you world. Watch for entertainment?
This looks like the best it's weird, I don't really watch a lot of things, but that's because I have a hard time sitting down to, like, watch things. Because I have ADHD really bad. I'll literally have to like fucking watch a movie in like little like segments, and then that kind of takes away from like the story. Don't fail
me, or else. Bro's throwing in a movie. Namaste. I don't know who to go.
That's why if I like a movie, it's kind of a big deal, because like that means I could actually sit through it and watch the whole thing.
What movies have you liked?
I really like the Buzz Lightyear movie. That thing was good. It reminded me of Sigma. Perfect alignment. There's like this scene where he does math inside his little shuttle because like his thing broke, and I just imagine Sigma doing that, and I was like, oh my god. A second chance. Another one is The Farthest Voyager in Space. It's my favorite ever documentary. It's about the Voyager program. I love that motherfucker so much, I actually bought, I bought it on YouTube so I can watch it, like, forever. Because I love that documentary so much. It's so good. And that shit was made in 2017. It's all old and shit now.
Misery made none. The way is still open for me.
Justice reigns from above. My servants never die.
Bro, this fucking far won't die because of that pocket. I keep hitting her and hitting her and hitting her, and her health just keeps going up.
Dude, fuck. I know, right? I hate being at literally like my third tier charge, and that shit is still getting out fucking damaged. Or, well, out healed, whatever. It's like, what the fuck? Like, what more? Like. We are in harmony. You can't hide. We can try.
Monkey's on a mission.
Sentry in position.
I'm trying to stop the Mercy from rezzing, bro.
I got one healer. Nice.
Are you in the middle of the point right now?
Yes.
Just hold it. Oh, it's not your fault.
Okay.
You fucking
I love how Pro Genji killed Daddy Sam.
Hello. It had to be done.
That's funny as fuck. Soldier 76 reporting for duty. Oh my god. Not on my watch. Questionable res. A second chance. Get in here. My servants never die. Oh god. 60 seconds remaining. Constructing my teleport. I am at the objective. We must take it quickly. Let's get moving. I got papers to sign. I claim the objective. Come at me. I don't think so. Okay. 30 seconds. Distributing turrets. Oh my god.
Fucking
so
fire,
bad.
Bro. Let's get you back in the behind you.
Dude. 10 seconds. Tactical visor activated. New revelations have come to light. Teleporter manifest. That's depressing. Hold on, I'm almost there.
It's very, very depressing. I don't think so. Every time I kill somebody, they get rezzed instantly, bro.
Dude, I know, right? Defeat. DPS quit. Shut up, bitch. Easy, so. Play of the oh god,
can
whatever.
I see the hot photo?
Rasputin.
I know, right? Neon, I made you a moderator. Can you delete those?
Huh?
No, oh, I'm talking about my chat.
Oh, I see.
TY Islet.
Have a look at these sim highlights. I don't think so. Behold my card. The funniest play ever.
I don't think so. Double kill. Triple kill.
I am out.
I don't think so.
I'm really good pawn.
Exceptionality? I don't think so. Such a lack of awareness.
Now traveling. No. Oh, it's DeSero.
Prepare for battle.
DeSero.
From imperfection, we build a new world. This is such a misuse of my technology.
Come with me.
Namaste.
I don't know who you, if you know who this is, but you know who Loki slept on?
5, 4,
Noah,
three,
Cyrus.
2, 1. Round 1. Capture
the
objective.
Very bad woman, if you get what I mean.
All right, let's go.
Teleporter
material. Prakash se jeevan. Dispersing.
Fire.
What the fuck is this bitch hitting me in this corner?
Oh, he's on healer. That's hilarious.
I got you. We are in harmony. The objective is now active. Teleporter manifest.
Stay near the immortality field.
Need to fucking soldier behind.
Death has wings too.
I'm not checking in.
Death has wings too. What a fucking edgelord.
With each failure,
who's an edgelord?
Reaper.
Help me.
When I stream on it, you'll be mod as well. Might fully comment to YouTube.
Aww. Thank you. I'm
not.
The most fun moderating anything I've ever had in my life was when I used to be a mod for a Minecraft server. Like, that was fun.
Stand behind me, friends.
I rarely do things like that mods do, but I love just being a mod.
Bro, being a mod is amazing.
I know, right? I feel like a fucking savage.
I used to be an admin for an ARC server, and I used to be an admin
for one of the bigger
Discord tribes. Like, one of the Discords that they had like 15k people in it. It was beautiful. I kicked like 8 people a day, at least.
Savage.
Anytime they said a single bad word, they were gone. And like, I don't mean like fuck you, bitch. Like, I mean like hard R's,
like,
you know, any
stuff.
Racial slurs. And I loved it, bro. Cause then I wouldn't have my mod title on. I wouldn't be known as one.
I know,
I'd just,
you go
like,
fucking
yo,
undercover.
Fuck.
I love that.
Yeah, exactly. I'd be undercover the minute that they say some racist shit. I'm like, bro, say it again. I dare you. They'd say
just
it
come out of
the
fucking
second.
Just come out of the shadows as a Reaver and shit. Just like, hello. I heard you were talking shit.
Defend the objective.
Yahi param vastavikta hai. Placing a turret here. Girl, my condition is help me.
It's a soldier, listen.
But it died. 7 health.
Me too. I think I had 9 health.
You were yelling something.
Savage.
You got rezzed instantly. You fucking
beat that bitch's ass.
Revelations have come
yes.
to light.
Yours.
That Mercy did not want to come down to the ground when she heard my ult go off, bro. The soldier's one behind.
I don't think so. Receive
my own. Our tank is having a hard time playing the Moira.
Barrier has been overwhelmed.
Oh, see, I'm mad as fuck that his team- What the hell? Why is their team all the way back there?
Ready to deploy. I'll be right there.
Be
With each failure comes new perspective. Everybody's like hugging each other and fucking choke. While Sigma's choking me out with his feet. I mean, I like it, but that doesn't mean it has to happen. More of an after party kind of thing. Yes. Get him. Securing damage. Soldier's just running, he's like, fuck that shit.
Yeah.
Hello. Eyes on a target.
Oh my god, hilarious.
I've cucked two different ults in one game, I love it.
Dude, I feel that. Earlier I cancelled a Hanzo soul and I told him, I don't think so. Cause he's trying to grab dragon my team. Aligning sentry positions. I will keep you safe. Not the so satisfying. I've got you in my
sights. Yes. Third ult that I've cooked. Let's go. Tactical visor
activated. Okay, you do that. I
am they have a D.Va now?
What will she touch?
No. Will she live? Neither. Is that?
No.
I don't know. Just negative.
Negative. She starts at critical.
Zero. No Venmo for you.
Oh.
Who was giving Venmos?
I don't know.
Let me see. Let me look and research here. Success. We must search in. Ooh, you said a bad word. Woven for you to throw. Hey yo, cash up. I want few picks, yo. What about sugar daddy? Hey yo. I want Sigma's feet picks.
Oh, he switched to Sigma. That's cute.
Me too.
Now let's finish this. He said me too.
Our team is positive. Positive vibes.
And a rain.
But I respect that.
Oh, they have a sense of humor. That's so funny. Wonderful. Oh, that doesn't feel so good. You have my gratitude. Great.
Imagine if Ryan missed a fucking pin on me.
That's a lot easier than you think. Oh no.
Bro, he was coming. He went through me. I heard him go
sounds
for
like
the
a skill
pin,
issue
but
to
I just,
me. No, I'm kidding.
Yeah. The minute I heard him go for the pin, I was just like, you know what? Let's go in this for a second. Let's just. Ghost this man like my dad. They have a sim. Is that what you said already?
Yes. That's the one who killed me. In fact, I believe I said it the minute I touched the point and started getting attacked by turrets. Teleporter taking. My first words were, they have a sim. That's so cute.
They want me, holy shit. Dip.
Oh my god, kill the turret. Wonderful.
I need a health pack, don't mind me.
Okay. I can wait it out. Distributing turrets. Trust the
cool. No, I tried to stop the fucking res and the Symmetra, you know, killed me with her beams of aid.
Sorry, I was behind her team.
You're supposed to be in front. You're our tank, you know that?
Well, it's so easy for the front to turn into the bug.
Hey, yo, you're our master baiter, bro.
I know. I like his respect to Ryan.
They have a fucking battle mercy. Bitch was actually chasing me, pistols out, guns fucking bloated.
God damn it, he's still here.
Adjusting turret placement. Who? Is it the bat?
The
oh,
bomb.
It's the Ryan. Aligning sentry positions. Over time. Bro, this is so annoying.
I know. I could be doing this for my team, but they don't want to fucking help me do it.
She's so annoying. Every fight I've lost was because of her just coming up behind me, beaming me.
I know, right? It'd be crazy if our team would do that.
Score. 1-1.
This is the worst part.
I could do this on my own.
Sends Cash App and fucking gets a virus.
You think our team is throwing commitments now? Hello.
And I'll keep you safe.
Maybe.
Who is it? Okay.
Who's most likely? 4, 3, 2, well, they would argue that it would be me because I have 3,000 damage, but I beg to differ.
I didn't realize that you really did have 3,000 damage.
You're well, falling. I know. It's crazy that I can't hurt anybody from spawn. Whatever Teddy wants, Teddy gets.
We are in harmony.
I think they get so thirsty.
Turret materialized.
I'm gonna chill on point.
Placing a turret here.
So teleported back to point if you need it. Oh my god.
Distributing
turrets.
Damn. I hate when they see her coming and they still fucking die to work.
I died to a soldier this time.
That's okay.
Hey!
With each failure comes new perspective.
That was interesting.
Speed it up, everyone!
Hey! Ultimate's charging! Group up with me!
I have opened the path.
Back off!
Made him use some mortality. I get the sun. Her motherfucker, where you going?
Oh god, bro. You thought you were escaping.
I know, right? Imagine thinking you can get away from your team.
Hello, join me.
Hey yo, I didn't know this was a little spot you could hide in.
I should. Here. Oh, goddammit, I was gonna put a teleporter up there for you.
Oh, I wanted to join in on the fight.
I know, but there's also people over here.
Adjusting turret placement.
Soldier left side still.
No, bleed. The
oh
shatter,
God.
The shatter diff. No,
what is
bro.
Wrong with them?
The sim, that's it! That's the fucking difference!
Well, I
the
know,
sim.
But the thing is, she can't do anything if you're not over there. The minute one of them gets picked, like, I don't know why everybody doesn't fucking fall back.
No, you're right.
There's a very simple solution to that problem. It's just, you just have to disengage from her. If you can get away, then she's not so bad. Like, I take care of Sim, you help me with the turrets, and that's all we need to do. Our team won't get with the fucking program, though.
No, they won't.
They're like, oh my god, ow, ow, it's a fucking turret. Oh my god, it hurts so bad. I can't even look at it. And then they'll be like, Sim, why aren't you doing anything? Nice. Is it shattering? Come on, I'm gonna shut it down. Fuck you, bitch. Okay.
Sentry in position.
Hello?
Hello?
No, I don't think so. Yeah, get out of here. Fuck your trigger.
Just had to throw it out there, huh?
Oh no. He said,